What's up? Yeah, yeah, come hang out with me. All right, yo, what's up, plebs? How's life? All right, fuck the intro. Yo, thank you for the 2 months, my man. I appreciate you. Okay, I think everything's good. Everything should be good. All right. This camera angle is a little bit weird, but that's okay. Yo, let me put this over here, actually. Okay, there we go. Yo, what's up? How's life? I have a Sony D headband on. Oh my god, dude. Does my mic sound like shit, or is it okay? I'm also using a cam. Yo, thank you. How is that working here? How is that sub sound working right here, dude? I don't even understand. Is my mic too loud, chat, or are we good? Like, thank you for subbing, man. Thank you for the 5 months. I appreciate you. I fucking love you, dude. And also, Examo, thank you for the 2 months. Mitch Duds, thank you for the 2 months. And Linux and Nick, thank you for the 5 months. Thank you for the 2 months, my man. Luthi, love you, dude. I fucking love you. My mic is so loud. Okay. This is Cdew's headset, so if it's actually fucked, you need to, like, I don't know how to fix it. Like, can I turn it down? Press 1 if it's fucking awful. Press 2 if it's, like, if you guys can deal with it for today. So loud, baby rage. Okay, can you guys not fucking baby rage, please? I'd appreciate you, dude. Sub sound. Mitch, please, dude. I hate that sub sound so much. All right, so this is, like, the worst time for me to fucking YOLO my stream on, but I figured, like, I gotta stop, I guess, ditching and, like, chilling. All right, there's a lot of ones, so I guess... Okay, that dog's going... Here, I'll turn it down even more. Alright, how's that? How's that, chat? Is that fucked? Right, let me go into his actual, like, sound settings, I guess. Alright, let's see. Sounds. Fucking playback. Recording. Microphone. Levels. It's actually low. Maybe if I don't scream. Maybe if I don't scream and I just, like, talk like normal. Okay, wait. I'm gonna be like Chuck. Yo, guys, so what's up? I'm about to cue some threes. Yo, let me see if Smexon's online. It's good now? Okay, I'm just gonna talk quiet, I guess. I guess that's what I'm gonna try and do so I don't fucking rape your guys' ears. I don't have any keybinds here, so I'm just gonna queue a battleground and run around, or I could, like, I don't know. You guys wanna know something crazy? Shit, dude. Okay, so what's been happening, man? What's been happening? There's a lot of shit that's been happening in my life, I'm not gonna lie. It's a little bit weird, so, Emily CC is at Chuck's house right now, and we've been hanging out, so, like, sup, chat? Sup? You know, for all you guys that are like, you fucking piece of shit, like, every, you know, like, fuck you guys, alright? Fuck you guys. I'm a fucking legend, okay? I'm a fucking legend. What else, guys? Yeah, you guys pissed, or what's up? You guys mad? Dude, you guys... Oh my god, everyone's going crazy, dude. I fucking love you guys, dude. I seriously love my chat. Like, Cdew was trying to talk shit about my chat. He's like, yo, Mitch, fucking, your chat hates me, dude. Like, I'm like, no, Chuck, they don't. We fucking love you, bro. We love you. Alright, we need more PogChamps in the chat. Yo, when does Byron get unbanned? Does he get unbanned soon? Can we get some PogChamps from my man Byron getting unbanned as well? I'm fucking excited, dude. Yo, thank you for subbing, dog. I fucking love you. The 11 months, dude. Yo, Lunkquazable, thank you, my man, for subbing. Alright, so, like, this is, like, a YOLO as fuck stream, but you guys want me to prove it? Dude, I don't have to prove shit to you, chat. I don't have to prove anything to you, okay? You think I'm lying? Like, I don't fucking lie about this shit. Yo, thank you for $3, man. I love you.
Tyler1 just called you a fuckboy, kid, lol.
Tyler1 just called me a fuckboy? Isn't that the guy that's, like, banned from League of Legends for, like, talking shit? I don't even know who that is, my man, but all I know is, you know, fucking play me bot lane, dude. I'm a better Draven player than you are. Don't link him that, please. I don't want to get beat up. I really don't want to get beat up. Prove it, yo.
Yeah.
Just trust me, chat. Okay, trust me. Nice headband? Dude, I got the Sony D fucking headband. You already know. I'm a legend, dude. Tyler1? Dude, I've never even heard of that guy. I think, yeah, he got banned from League, I'm pretty sure, for being toxic. That's, like, the only thing I know about him. You are... What is this? You only lie about other stuff, Ellie Giggle. Yo, Poke Guard, I'm gonna have to smack you, son. Honestly, dude. I fucking love you, bro. Chill. So, how do I prove this? Alright, I'll prove it. I'll be right back. Hold on, give me one sec. The only thing is, this could get really awkward. Yo, Nezzy, my man, thank you for the 3, dude.
Happy
I love
for you.
You.
One thing, you need to listen to your dad's advice and stay away from you know who. GL.
Yo, thank you, my man. Yeah, I already know I need to stay away from fucking K-Bear, dude. Fuck that bitch. Honestly, like, seriously. She fucked my life up, like, 20 million times. It fucking sucks, dude. So, I'll be right back. Okay. Pog Champs in the chat. Just, yo, chat, alright, you need to wingman me, okay? You need to fucking wingman me. Don't fuck this up for me, alright? Don't fuck this up for me. Quest completed. Nice showing dad's number. Dude, if I actually showed my dad's number on fucking, on Periscope, then I feel so bad, dude. Stop calling her K-Bear? Yo, my bad, dude. Alright, I'll be back, one sec. Oh, God. Dude, everyone's fucking ditching me right now. They're like, I don't want to go in there. Chuck's sitting there, like, on his couch being a little pussy. I don't even know what to think right now. I really don't even know what to think. Okay, can this battleground please pop? Like, basically, Chuck's is in there. He's like, yo, dog, I'm fucking scared of your chat. Emily's like, I'm not lying, chat. I'm not fucking lying, all right? I swear I'm not lying. I swear to you, I'm not fucking lying.
Remember, wrap it before you tap it less than 3.
Hey, dude. What's up? Happy for you. Wait, what the fuck is this? Wrap it before you tap it? Yo, thank you, my man. I'm gonna be honest with you. The law goes in pretty fucking raw. That's just the way I fucking go. Please don't call me a liar. It's not my fault that they're shy, dude. Honestly. Yo, thank you for subbing, dude. I am the Jew. I like your name, dude. If you're actually a Jew, fucking, that's what's up. I am the Jew. Thank you for subbing, man. Alright. I'm not a liar. I'm literally not lying. I promise you, dude. I don't even know why I'm playing WoW right now, because I don't have any keybinds. Like, maybe I should just play fucking something else. I don't know what other games Chuck has, though. Shit. Yo, thank you for fucking subbing for 5 months, dude. Oh, tab, enter, meme lords. Oh, thank you, my man, for subbing fucking 5 months in a row. I love your dick, dude. I'll suck it if you want. Dude, I wish I could still say the F word, man. Like, the fucking F's in the chat. You know what I'm saying? Can we get some F's in the chat if you're still subbed to me and, you know, you fuck with me, dude? Some F's in the chat. I appreciate that. Yo, what's up, pleb? Thank you for the 3, man. All right,
hey,
let's
Mitch,
go.
How was the sex with Celeste last weekend? She said it was good, but Trainstruck said you a liar, bitch. So Mitch exposed Ella Jiggle.
What? Wait, what? I'm so confused, man. I'm literally so confused, dude. Yo, thank you for the 5 months. Emma Wardson, LOL. I appreciate you, dude. Fucking thank you for subbing for 5 months in a row. I'll suck your dick, bro. How was the sex with Sol? Dude, come on, man. You gotta wingman me, like, better than that. Yo, thank you, Ape Nation, dude. What's up?
Hey, bro, we cool. SRY about WHT happy ND lol. Just drunk, we cool.
Yeah, Ape Nation, we're cool, bro. Fucking, we're cool, dog. JOBC, you feel me? Nah, I'm done talking fucking smack about that guy. Like, there's no shit talk. Honestly, all he did was show me that Kelsey's a thought, and, like, life goes on. You feel me? I'm chilling, dude. I'm literally chilling. What is this Bagok shit? Oh, my God, dude. He's really trying that hard, dude. Look at these fucking... Oh, never mind. Okay, we're chilling. We're chilling. Yo, what is this fucking odd shot? Bagok?
They call him the ditch, but I took that dick and ran away like Kelsey did, bitch. I'm sorry, that was really mean. I take that back. I feel so bad.
I'm about to punch
so
fucking bitch
right
in the
now.
Face, dude. Alright, Celeste. Alright. You know, you wanna start something? Dude, it's all good, man. It's all good. I'm not mad. I'm not even mad, alright? Yo, can someone come in here and hang out with me? Or am I just gonna be alone? Chuck? Emily? Kassi? Somebody? My whole chat thinks I'm a liar now, dude. Fuck you guys. All right, I'm fucking sad. Rap battle Celeste. I mean, what's the point, dude? I would just see. At least you'll come in here. Thank you, babe. What's up? You're engaged now. I can't flirt with you, right? Yeah, I probably can't. I just answered my own question. Alright, everyone thinks I'm a liar, dude, because, like, no, because they don't think Emily's here. They're like, yo,
she's here.
Yeah, you see? Thank you. Thank you, Cassie. See, Cassie's got my fucking back, bro. Cassie's got my back. Dude, Cassie is the fucking bae. Yo, show them your ring. Have they seen it? It's so swag. Dude, the Chuck fucking... Let me tell you, man, like, he's definitely been leeching hard because he fucking got a fatty ring for this girl. I'm just kidding. Dude, Chuck... No, I'm kidding. It's a joke. Chuck, he hates it when I say shit like that. And honestly, guys, can we get some hearts in the chat for Chuck? Like, he thinks that you guys hate him for no fucking reason, dude. Like, literally, he thinks you guys hate him. And I'm like, dude, no one fucking hates you, Chuck. We all love you, bro. You're the only person in the WoW section that still plays the game. So, like, fucking, we gotta love you, bro. Alright, okay, don't laugh at that joke. That joke was fucked. See, look at all the hearts for Chuck. Look at that. See, it's just raining fucking hearts in here. Yo, what's up, my man? Thank you for the 420. 1v1 trick? I'd fuck Trick 2G up in a 1v1, man, I'll be honest.
Chuck! Emily!
Yo, Cassie, if you do this for me, I love you forever. Just do it for me, dude. Get him in here. Everyone's why are they shy, dude?
Because your chat is AIDS, man.
No, dude, it's hearts. Yo, but dude, show them that we're...
Emily! Charles!
show them that we can love, yeah. Chat. You guys gotta show them that we can love, chat, alright? And then we'll be chilling with we'll be chilling hella good. Alright, fuck. Okay. What's happening right now? Why am I ice blocked? I don't have any keybinds, dude. Dude, look at all the fucking hearts, man. See, this chat's fucking beautiful, dude. wait, who are you calling a sellout, bro? Hold on, fucking someone ban that guy. There's also a paste sub in here, someone ban that guy, too. And you know, everybody fucking put your, everyone do a pleb test right now. I need to know what's going on in this chat, alright? Trump W's in the chat, fucking, let me know what's up. I appreciate that. I think it's funny how you call him Charles, though. Fucking Charles, come here, Charles. Alright, as long as there's no fucking hella Trump W's in here, we're good. Dude, alright, this is good. This chat's pretty clean. Yo, who are you guys sub to, dude? Oh, there's a lot of fucking, I guess, wreckful subs in here. There's a lot of ducks. Alright, there's a lot of ducks. There's some retarded NMP fucking D's. Yo, I'm actually mad at NMP for stealing my fucking emote like that. He didn't even ask me. He was like, yo, bro, like, fuck you. Like, that's fucked up. Yo, thank you for the 3, dude. Appreciate you.
Kill them, PogChamp.
Kill who, PogChamp? What do you mean? Kill fucking who, bro? Explain what you're saying to me. There's some Caseytron subs in here. That's fucking... You guys are cute, man. You guys are really fucking cute. And then what is that? I don't even know. There's Duck Sauce subs. Yo, thank you for subbing, my man. I appreciate you. Jay So Wolf. Thank you, dude. Fucking hearts in the chat for that guy. What's up? Welcome. Alright, so basically... I need to get these fucking bitches in here, dude. I literally just need to get them in here. Okay. Cdew Resident Sleeper. Nah, we gotta chill with that, dude. Alright? No more sleepers for Dew. Let's all just give hearts, every time we see Dew, let's give a heart or a PogChamp, because he actually is getting triggered by my chat. Like, there was one day that I asked him to play with me, I was like, yo, Chuck, like, let's play threes with Wreckful or whatever, and then he literally messaged me on Skype, he's like, yo, fuck your chat, and fuck you, and I'm like, what? Apparently you guys went in there and just spammed so many sleepers that you made him, like, rage, like, that's exactly what happened. Yo, thank you for the 420, my man, I appreciate you.
This is the Mitch I like, man, high-spirited and ready to conquer the world. I'm happy for you, bro.
Yo, thank you, man. Dude, I've actually been feeling a lot better recently. Like, I kind of got over the shit. It took me, like, a couple days to get over, like, the train wrecks Kelsey thing. But I'm over it now. You know, it's fine. I said some stupid things. Like, honestly, Kelsey's a fucking hoe. It is what it is. It's fine. I feel a lot better now. But thank you, Dara Edits, for the 4 months, man. I appreciate you. Fucking F's in the chat for that guy. I mean, it's a little bit late right now. I'll probably go to sleep pretty soon. But, I mean, I'm hanging out with my Wang out. It's fun. And, yeah, I'm trying to... actually hang out with my Wang out, if that makes sense, you know what I'm saying, like me and Charles and threes or fours or something like that, you know, I'm down, just fucking putting it out there, I'm fucking down. Alright, let's go here. What do you do? I can't even play the game, man. A4 is Frostbolt. Alright, let's go. A4. Dude, fucking Cdew has the weirdest keybinds and mouse, it's fucking ridiculous. And then, let's just click everything, dude. I fucking wrecked that guy, get wrecked. Cap of Pride. I mean, it's not even Cap of Pride. Dude, I already told you guys the ape boy fucking touched my penis. Like, literally, you guys know, like, the belly part of your dick that's, like, I'm not trying to get gay here, so, like, cover your ears if you're not 18, but you guys know, like, the belly part, like, it's, like, right under, like, if your dick's, like, flopped up toward your belly button and there's that, like, belly part, like, literally, Tyler was just rubbing it and he was like, ah, I touched in the belly, and like we were just having the gayest like moments ever, and like I don't know, I just remember that's one of the gayest things I've ever done, and I did it with a person that fucking that got with my ex
Mitch
girl, man.
My boy.
Fucking shit.
Thanks for streaming less than 3.
Yo, no problem, dog. Mitch, you my boy. Yo, you my boy, dude. Thank you for the 3. I appreciate you. At least I can like, you know, fucking afford to buy some candy and shit. Thank you, my man. I don't know, it's like, but you guys know what I'm talking about with the belly, right? It's like, the belly, dude, I don't know, it's pretty gay, but it feels good when people touch the belly, I don't know. You are fucking gay? I'm not gay, though. I'm actually not gay. Like, I'll kiss Cdew tonight and prove to you that I'm not gay. Like, watch. Yo, Chuck! Come here, dude, I need you. Give Emily the microphone. It's not wireless. Is this a little wireless headphone, bro? Yo, Chuck Leeschlin, get it the fuck over here, bro. I can't see anything in this. Do I look retarded, chat? I actually can't see fucking anything, dude. Oh my god. I'm blind. Are these Chuck's glasses or Cassie's, dude? I feel like a retard right now. What the fuck? Dude, I feel like I look smart. Yo, chat, did I get some IQ points for this or what? Dude, I feel like I look fucking great, bro. Holy shit, I'm chilling. I can't see anything, though. Let's put on some music. All right, here we go. Fucking beautiful, bro. Hell yeah. Oh my god, dude. Is that bad for my eyes? I'm going fucking blind. All right, I'm not doing that anymore. That hurts. I have a headache now. Fuck me, dude. 140 IQ. I mean, dude, if you guys had to guess, what would my IQ be? All right, it'd probably be pretty up there, man. I'm gonna be honest. It'd probably be pretty up there. I'm a pretty fucking talented, smart guy. You know, it is what it is. You guys can fucking suck my chode. All right, literally suck my chode, chat. All right, I'm Chuck. If these fucking people keep ditching me, I'm pissed. 69 IQ, I mean, that's pretty good, right? Take an IQ test on stream. I mean, how accurate are those fucking online IQ tests, man? They're pretty inaccurate, if you know what I'm saying. Account sharing? I'm not account sharing, dude. This is my account. We got it. Cdew's babe, dude. It's me. Take an IQ test? Okay, give me an IQ test. Sure. I'll take one. As long as there's... Please don't link me penises, though. I'd appreciate that. Do not link me any dicks, so, like, I don't get in trouble, please. Dude, fuck you, chat, alright? I'm not that stupid, man, I swear. Fucking feels bad, man, dude. No man's just fucking firing hella shots in my life, dude. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get these fucking plebs in here. Yo, thank you, Pleb Central, for the 3, my man, I love you.
Hi, Mitch. I sent you a special gift to your new house. Should get there in a few days. Make sure to post pictures when you get it. We love you.
Alright, dude, honestly, if my address got leaked, I'm not even gonna be there for, like, 2 months. Plus, I don't know, I think you guys are gonna send shit to my parents' house. So please do not send anything to my parents' house, like... That's fucking weird, alright? Do not send shit to my parents' house, please. Like, that's just fucking weird. I'm not sure. Like, Celeste was saying that somehow my address got leaked, but it's not my address. That's my parents' house. Like, do not send shit to my parents' house. You will literally fucking freak my mom out, and it's not cool. Don't fucking do that. I love you guys, though, alright? Your address got leaked? Yeah, I saw the address that got leaked. It was my parents' house. So, don't fuck me over, chat. Like, please, just don't fuck with me. Like, let's just hang out with our wangs out, and we'll be chilling. Alright, I'll be right back. Get a P.O. box, dude. Alright, I'll be right back. 1 sec. want a different camera angle. Okay, so here we go. Is that better? Fucking, are we good camera angle now? Sup, Leechlin? Or Doolin? Okay, dude. Look, okay, we need to figure out our shit between our chats here and for all and right now. Okay, so basically, if you guys could stop doing sleepers from my man Chuck right here. Like, you see this guy? Okay, we're gonna just go back to this, but yeah, okay. You see this kind young fellow right here? He loves you. Okay, he loves you. So hearts in the chat for that. He's scared of you guys, alright? Look, there's nothing to be scared of. You see that? It's all hearts, bro. Look. No, they're not. Yo, oh my god, thank you for the $20,
yo,
dude.
Chucky D, this one's for you less than three. You're
see,
the main
look
man.
At that, dude.
Wingman of the year, and we love you less than three.
Yo, look at that, dude. You just fucking made me $20 by walking in the room. You're a fucking legend, dude. That's all you, my man. I got you with the hair. Chuck, you see that? You see that 20, bro? Right there. Look at that, dude. You fucking did it, bro. That's all you, Chucky D. Alright, look, chat. Stop fucking sleeping right now, okay? I'm serious. Alright, tell me which of them trigger you, and we'll get this done, dude. Which one of these pubs triggers you, alright?
All of them.
All of them? They all trigger you?
Nah, I like some of them.
Okay, wait, which ones? Tell me specifically which ones trigger you.
I don't know.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. Get off me.
Yo, can we kiss?
No.
Please, can we please kiss? Dude, I kissed a guy at DreamHack. And I'm just open to it now. Like it doesn't. I did think of you actually. That's why I just want to see if you're my true love, dude. Can you just? We don't have to like do wetness. Just like.
This is a no fucking fairy tale.
Okay, no fairy tale. All right, sounds good, dude. I look fucking swag as fuck in this headband, dude. I am drinking this, unfortunately. Yo, 17 months. Holy shit. Yo, Keggles, what are you drunk, man? Why have you been here for 17 months, dude? You're fucking crazy, bro. Holy, I appreciate you, though. Thank you, my man. See, okay, look.
Make up with my chat right now. This is your moment to, like, not hate my chat right now.
I feel like your chat just hates me, dude.
New video came out summarizing the dramatic events. You will find it informative. Stay strong, Mitch. I love you.
Trainwrecks, Wreckful, and Mitch Jones drama. 68 viewers, dude. I would be careful with that one, dude.
That went upstairs like a sick little baby to go throw up in the bathroom.
Yeah, just we're not gonna entertain that, bro.
Cdewx, you are the realest streamer of them all.
Look at that.
Mitch, play this VOD for Chuck, cause he's the man.
See, look at that, dude.
No, thank you, bro. He has brought laughs. I think I've seen this before. I don't know.
Roses are red, violets are blue, just like Mitch's the balls that he never got back from. Tamu, he has all these 12-year-olds in his chat like,
that girl
yeah,
never
what's
had his
up,
balls.
Bro, you're super sick. When really his WoW career was shorter than Forsen's dick.
That's my boy right there.
Dude, that guy was dropping some bars, bro.
Rap battle.
Cdewx wedding room. Resident sleeper.
Hey, how do you like it, bro?
See, you have fucking white knights. Yo, if you're a fucking do sub, rise up, you white knight motherfuckers, dude. Like, see?
PJ.
Dude, you think it's all like people hate you. People fucking hate me. People in your chat go like, that fucking bitch. Like, fuck that guy. Like, what the fuck?
We love Cdewx. Dude.
Thanks, bro.
Yo, hold up.
Get out of here, dude.
See that? That's $100 right there, dude. Here you go.
It's actually $110.
Here, take it, dude. That's you, dude. That's fucking... Here, take.
Nah, man. I don't want your money.
No. It, dude, that's your money. Look, it says we love Cdew, dude. Look at that.
That's your money, bro.
No, that's your money.
That's your money.
It's literally your money.
Hey, Mitch. I want me to kick Ape's ass at TwitchCon.
Yo, don't roll back. You're gonna hurt
Yo,
Blue.
I'll fight him, dude.
I got you with that. All right.
Be careful saying.
Nah, I'm just fucking kidding. I would get my ass fucking handed to me, dude. I would literally get fucking beat down like the motherfucker I am, man.
Don't roll back.
I will not roll back.
Just finished up boot camp. After a long 3 months, here's $10 to the man to always make me laugh.
Yo, fucking thank you, man. I appreciate you.
How many days do you think you could survive in boot camp?
Me going to boot camp?
Yeah.
I mean, I would fucking finish boot camp. Yo, shit. You think I'd be done after 3 days, dude? I would last fucking... I would last forever, dude, honestly. I lasted forever last night, too. You know what's up, my man? Yo,
by
me
the
and
way,
shit.
Emily's not even here.
Dude, well, come on, I'm not lying. Dude, okay, Chuck.
Hung out with Redfield
too much. Yeah, Chuck, shut the fuck up, dude. I'm not lying. Why would I lie to my chat? Like, shut up, chat. All right, look. I'm serious, bro. All right. I'm not lying. Jon Snow dies. Dude, I heard apparently he becomes back. Oh, I shouldn't spoil anything for you guys. I got you with that. But yo, thank you for the $10, my man. I appreciate you. Oh, they're all saying I'm getting exposed. All right, you guys want me to pick her up and bring her in here? Is that what you want from me? I swear to God, I'll do it if you guys are going to fucking call me a liar and say exposed and shit. All right, should we watch this? Is this going to get me in trouble? I just don't want it to... I mean, Jelly Peanut's a cool guy, so I don't know. It probably is safe.
Chucky D is a true bro.
That's a bro too.
Do love and chat. Chucky D is a true bro. No, dude, Chuck has been there through all the bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I fucking... If I threw, like... Even if Chuck was single, all right, and I threw some fucking Kelsey sluts in his face, he wouldn't take the bait, would you? You would never take the bait. You're not paying that rent? True.
Pump chump, hashtag do subs rise up.
Mitch to pump chump, do subs rise up. Yo, that's my saying, right? For all of you do subs that say rise up, that was me. I fucking started that meme. Just pointing that out there, dude.
You want a percentage or something?
Nah, I don't want a percent. I just want to let it be known that I was like, yo, Chuck, you gotta rise up like the deck in the day. You remember that? That shit was so funny, dude. Rap with this guy? Alright, who the fuck is this? Okay, I'll peep it, dude. I got you. Thank you for the $3, man. What is this? Look at all the rise ups okay. In this chat, bro.
Okay, I'm trying this. Yo. 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 Yo, this is my jam. I fucked your man. I really hope that I don't get banned for selling gold on RuneScape.
Okay, Jesus Christ. That's actually not bad. It sounded like it was going somewhere. Twos with Emily tonight. Mitch W. Yo, my man. Thank you. Can we get some Mitch D's in the chat? I'd appreciate that. It's a long queue. Dude, this guy's fucking nuts.
I'm curious.
What is that link?
IQtest.com.
All right, I'll do it, dude. I trust this guy. He's one of your boys. All right, IQtest.com. Let's see. Thank you for the $50, my man. Chuck, here.
I don't
want to
get out of here.
Here.
Stop it.
I'm serious, dude. I don't want it either. All right, let's see. IQtest.com. Take the test. All right, can you help me, Chuck? Click here to begin.
Damn money, Cdewx. Here's the last 10.
Afghan Kush. That's a name.
You guys are awesome and made my long day.
Yo, thank you, man. Dude, we're gonna probably do like a fucking stupid talk show thing tomorrow, and we'll probably do it on Chuck's stream or something. He'll be streaming too. Like, I'm not hogging anything. Chuck actually forced me to stream. Yo, thank you for the 3, my man. I appreciate you. All right, let's see here. Can we get another Mitch and do text to speech night again, please? What is that?
I guess our talk show.
Oh, is that like a talk show thing? Okay. Let's see this IQ.
Is this thing supposed to be timed?
I don't know. The world.
Started.
Oh, there's a timer.
So.
I don't see a timer. All right, yo, thank you for the 420,
just
my man.
Remember,
is
Chuck,
true and false?
At BlizzCon, you're going to idea. Be spamming. Chuck, take my energy, not Mitch. Take my energy.
Just remember, Chuck. Yo, but you remember who started Chuck? Take your energy. Who started that?
You just want all the credit.
Who started that, bro?
Get all the credit.
That was me. That was me, chat. That was fucking me. Okay, let's see this. The word mineral can be spelled using only the letters found in the word parliament. I think I said that right. I don't.
I'm looking.
Yes, that's.
This is a real test.
That's true. Let's go true. Okay. Chat, don't make fun of me. Shut the fuck up. Okay. The sequence of four words: triangle, glove, Glock, clock. My bad. Clock. bicycle. corresponds to the sequence of numbers 3, 5, 12, 2. Glove would be 5, triangle would be 3, clock would be 12, bicycle would be 2? 2 wheels? Okay, true. Let's go true. 27 minutes before 7 o'clock is 33 minutes past 5 o'clock. False.
This is not a real... There's no way this is an IQ test.
I mean, I'm
how
just...
How many numbers? Or how many questions are there?
I'm trying to do this, dude. What
I
do you mean?
Clock?
I got a clock, dude. All right. If written backwards, the number 1,125 would be written 5,211. No. False. Okay. I don't know if I can do all these. This will take me all day, dude. All right.
Right, when you click what's my IQ, it's going to give you a scream or something.
Yeah, dude. Should I just click it and see what happens?
I don't know, dude.
Okay, you know what? Just give me a math question. Watch this. Give me a math question. Check this out. Skip to one. It's fine. I exit out of it anyway. We'll fucking do that when we have time. All right. Right now.
IQ.
Yeah. Okay, Chuck. Tell me. Give me a math question. Give me something hard.
6 + 2.
8.
There you go. You had to look to the sky on that one.
Hi. Can you bring other girl in here? Get her in here, dude. We changed the camera angle. Here, look. Hold up. Yo, Chuck, go get her, dude. No, people are not. Okay, yo, will you guys spam harsh in the chat for Emily so she'll come in here? I wasn't lying when I said she was here. People are messaging her? Like who? All right, yo, chat. We need hella hearts. All right, you guys are scaring my fucking... Yeah? You gonna do that in here? All right, look. We need hella hearts in the chat, okay? Hella hearts. Mitch, pick her up. I'm not gonna fucking force her in here out of her own will. Like, that's fucked up. Yo, thank you for the 3, my man. I appreciate you. Here's a song. Do love. All right, let's check it. 3 Amigos, Snuts, Venruki. All right, I'm peeping it, dude. Coco parody? All right. I wish I had keybinds here, man. That would be fucking good. All right, I'll try and get her in here, chat. I'm gonna try my best, okay? I'm not lying to you, though, I swear. I'm not lying. Be back one sec. Talking about 3 amigos. They work so much they always shopping at Home Depot. Talking about 3 amigos. Craigasm. Work so much they shop Home Depot. Yeah. Talking about 3 amigos. Facial hair like a hobo. Yeah. Deep sheep, the health spiking like a yo-yo. Oh no. Playing fire, that's a no-no. Pet Nova Ice, Lance thrice, nice ice flow. Been rookie, been ranked one since the game was only vengeful. Always gladiator, yeah, you know he's never dreadful. Fingers of frost, proc, pop, pop, they drop it in gentle. Freezing your brain, ECC chains, making these healers go mental. Wind walking, not trash talking, homie, that's a no-no. Kids think he's kooky, then fooky, that monk from Tokyo. Get spooked, cause it's not a fluke when Vinfuki's solo. 1v3, fist a hole in your ass bigger than the holes in the ozone. Ooh. Mana strudels, I got mana strudels. All right, hold up.
Get lower, pop a health stone.
All right, almost. I missed Wind, you. Shielding, yo, Chuck, you gotta help me. Cyclone. What am I listening to? Talking. 3 Amigos, fucking, you know what? Can we get some snuts something in the chat? I don't know. Stop saying cringe, you fucking idiots. All right. Help me, bro. Mitchjones will always be alone. Yo, thank you for the 6 months, dude. I appreciate you. Dude, is my Sony D working for me today? I feel like a true mushroom head right now. Okay. Dude, my whole chat probably thinks I'm lying, but she's too nervous to come in here. Swear to God, chat. Swear. I'm not fucking lying, dude. I'm not lying, yo. Okay. Yo, come sit down, Chuck. I'm gonna sing you a poem.
I gotta go to bed soon.
You're streaming tonight, aren't you?
Yeah, but I just gotta put the missus to bed.
Oh, you're gonna go give her the dueling real quick? You're gonna tuck her in? Yo, come on, don't leave me for some poos, dude. I love you. Come on, man. Don't fucking do this to me, dude. Dude, you're so cute. Oh shit, she's here. Yo, see, I'm not lying. Look at that. Dude, she's leaving. Fuck. Okay, wait. Look, chat, hearts. Hearts in the chat right now. Okay, hearts. Everybody fucking put hearts in the chat.
Alright, gotta go.
Alright, love you, Chuck. Alright, hold on. See, look. Fake. How is that fake? What do you mean? How is that fake? See, I told you I wasn't fucking lying, chat. I fucking told you guys, alright? She's just shy, okay? Literally just shy. Maybe she'll come back if we, you know, it's like a... What's that rare Pokemon that used to run away from you when you fucking got close to it? It was like a Suicine or like a Sudowoodo or some shit, I forget, but... It's like one of those motherfuckers, dude, you gotta be careful. Fake and gay? Okay, you can suck on my Johnson, my man, alright? Why would I lie to you, bro? Why would I lie to you, bro? Please explain to me. Teemu 2.0. Jesus Christ, dude. Yo, chat, I just want to say that I love you guys. Do any of you guys have the golden kappa, by the way? Is there anyone in my chat that has the golden kappa? Because I saw someone in somebody's chat that had a fucking golden kappa, and I was like, how the fuck do you get that? Apparently, it's like, you have to get really fucking lucky. And if you type in kappa, it's like a gold kappa. It's really weird. Really hard to explain. But I don't know if anyone has that shit in this chat. Yeah, I don't see any of you guys with the golden kappa. All you guys are fucking plebs, bro. Legit fucking plebs. But you guys are... Kate, there's someone subbed in my chat named Kelsey's 12 D's. Yo, bro, what the fuck, man? Why is that your name? Kelsey 12 D's is your fucking Twitch name. You're so fucking retarded, bro. I don't even understand, man. I literally don't even understand. I can't play the game either. I have no keybinds, so you know what? My gameplay is going to be very minimal tonight, but that's okay. That's okay. You guys can watch Chuck for the gameplay. Mod that guy? Oh, yeah, I should mod Kelsey 12 D's right now. That's what I should do. Honestly, I'll give him a YOLO roll, bro. I haven't done a YOLO roll in so fucking long. Let's do it. Slash roll Kelsey 12 D's. All right, bro. If it's high, you get mod. If it's low, I'm sorry, bro, but you're going to get fucking banned. All right, it's low, so I'm going to go ahead and ban you, dude. You know, you had a good run in my chat, my man, but, you know, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. It just can't happen anymore. All right, slash ban Kelsey 12 D's. All right, there you go, bro. You're fucking taken out of here. Hearts in the chat for that guy. You will be missed, my man. Sellout. Wait, why am I a sellout for doing a YOLO roll? Fuck you, bro. Fucking savage, dude. Yo, thank you for the 420, man. Appreciate you.
I've been hunting the golden kappa for months. I have only found, like, 2 references to it on the internet.
Dude, I saw a guy with it. He was a mod in someone's chat, and he had the golden fucking kappa, and I was so pissed because, like, I want a golden kappa. I feel like I deserve a golden fucking kappa, don't you? Hey, Charles. Are you gonna go lay down the law, or what's up?
Rap battle me, homie. I'm a fuck your day up fam.
Nah, you're not gonna fuck anything up, my man. Fam, dude. Nah, dude. It's all good. Yo, Chuck, can I sing you a song? Oh, yeah, so, okay, I went to poker with, like, Chuck and his fucking friends, and I literally won the whole thing. I've always said won like that. Is that bad?
You won.
I beat everybody at poker last night, yo. Fucking Paul Champs in the chat. I'm the best in the fucking world. Come here, Chuck. Have a hug. All right, let me tell you guys, all right? For all you guys that spam sleepers in Chuck's chat and make him hate us and make him hate me. Remember you sent me a message, you're like, I don't ever want to play with you again. He said this to me, chat, okay? He said, because of you guys, he messaged me and said, I never want to play with you again. You know, that hurt me when I read that, Chuck. I'm just gonna let you know, that hurt me a lot. And it's all because you guys were fucking sleeping in his goddamn chat. So, like, if we could all just wake up and just hang out with our wangs out, you know, fucking put some soda pianos in the chat, like... I hate thinking about that, bro. Yeah, like, he won't ever play with me again. You won't ever play with me again. Hugs. I'm ready to be your best man at your wedding. I'm ready, yes. I love you, Kassi. Oh, yeah, I'm not going any lower, Chuck. Don't worry. I won't, Chuck. I won't. Chuck's like... Yeah. Yeah, of course. I'm not a dick. What do you mean? No. I'll go on the... Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. Yeah. Yeah, what the fuck? Yo, hang out. Come. Yo, come sit... Okay, look. The cam's right here, so, like, you can't even be seen
about
here.
About 6 months ago, Lyric had his chat spamming Kappas. And one person in the 30k people had it. You need to complete this quest for us, Mitch.
Dude, I know, I need to get the golden kappa, dude. I know. I don't know how to get it, though. I literally don't even know how to... What is this music, bro? I feel like... Holy shit. Someone give me some real fucking music. Music to help write a paper. Yo, she left. Wait, hold on. She was here. Fuck. Okay, Paul Champs. Yo, Emily, come back. Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
Thanks for pounding my pussy last weekend, Mitchell.
What's
your
up?
Turn, Emily. Take my second Ella jiggle.
Yeah, you're good.
Thought you had more respect for yourself, Emily. Guess not for Headlong.
Yo, see, that's fucked up, dude. That's fucked up. Oh, God. Okay, yo, my man. All right. Look, we're friends, okay? We're friends. I'm friends with everyone. Just because I hang out with, like, some grills does not mean that I'm pounding any pussy, all right? I mean, look at me, dude. I have a Sony D headband. If I was Sony D, I would be fucking deep in that ass, but I'm just not. You feel me? Mom heart. Yo, come on. Say hi to your kids. Come. They want to say hi to you. Say hi to your kids. Here. Say hi to your children. They love you.
Fuck you, kids.
Whoa. No. The kids...
They keep calling me Bajira.
Dude, you... Bajira, what's up?
Like, Bajira.
No, I know, but Bajira's fucking attractive. He's jacked, he's got fucking super big titties, like...
I don't wanna fucking be Bajira.
No, you do wanna be Bajira, trust. You do. Shit. What the fuck? They're all saying, what the fuck, Mom? Dude...
keep calling me Bajira, fuck you.
Dude, I feel like I have a chode in the back of my head. Yo, wait, holy, look at the back of my hair. It's like a little muffin.
Yeah.
Looks good, right?
A little bit.
Okay, if you make it come out, it's gonna look even worse. You don't know the ways of the headband. Alright, so chat, can we get some Pog Champs, please? Mom hates us. Yo, thank you for subbing, dude. Yahoo 32123, thank you, my man. Soda Poppin', thank you for the $4, dude. Fucking F's in the chat for my man. June Snow is alive. Yes, he is, dude. Yes, he is alive. I would agree with you. Okay, let me cue.
June Snow is alive.
Alright, I'm doing games. I'm doing games. This is good. Can I show mom?
For like 1 second.
All right, I'm showing mom.
I'm gonna be angry if I get called Bajira.
You're not Bajira. You're good. You're good. You're good. I'm a fucking legend, dude. Celeste, chill out. All right, chill out.
No, you did pound my pussy, Mitchell. Don't lie in front of Emily for. And you ate my pussy, lol.
I never ate any pussy, dude. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't eat fucking pussy, bro. That shit's weird. Tastes like vagina down there. It's like if you fucking dipped your head in some salt water, like, you know where the ocean is, dude. It's like, it's weird. It's fucking weird. Wait, why is Skit's name lighting up like
every
that? That's fucking awesome.
Every 24 hours, there is a Twitch lottery, and one person is selected to have the gold kappa emote for 24 hours.
Wait, that's actually what it is? It's only 24 hours, man? That's fucking nuts, dude. Okay, can you guys lobby me into having a golden kappa? I really want a fucking golden kappa, alright? Emily CC Hart? I mean, what's up, dude? I'm chilling my way out.
Just a reminder, Mitch.
Just a reminder, Mitch. What is this, dude?
That's fucked up.
Yo, that's fucking hilarious, dude. What do you mean? No, I feel you. Thank you for that reminder, my man. I appreciate you, dude. Alright. We'll all peep the reminder here. Alright, yo, thank you for subbing, dog. I appreciate you. What's your name? Thank you for the 4 months in the Benson 1. I love you, bro. Can you guys stop killing me in WoW? I'd appreciate that. Please don't kill me. I'm trying to just play Battlegrounds, alright? Thank you for subbing, dude. I fucking love you. You're a fucking cutie patootie, bro. That was some of the gayest shit I ever said. Kelsey 13 dicks just subscribed? Okay, hold up. Hold up, my man. Yo. Are you what is wrong with you, dude?
She is too pretty for you.
She is too pretty for you? You're probably right, dude. I mean, look at my stupid ass in my headband. See, yo, is she out of my league chat? I think she is. I think she's out of my fucking league. But first of all, Kelsey 13Ds. What the fuck, man? I literally just banned you on your... I'm doing it again. You're getting YOLO rolled again. You're literally getting YOLO rolled again. Okay. Slash roll. If you're low, you're fucking out of here again, dog.
Always friends. Gonna stop being a fuck boy. Ella Jiggle.
Wait, what? Always friends are gonna stop being a fuckboy? I'm not being a fuckboy. Okay, shut up, chat. Shut the fuck up, alright? First of all, Kelsey 13Ds, you're getting banned again. You rolled a 33, you're fucking gone, dog. That's just the way it is. Holy
fucking
shit.
Bajira is
sitting next to you. Yes. No, Bajira, I mean, Emily, please. Chat, you really think that's how you wingman me? You really think that's how you fucking wingman me? You fucking call her Bajira and you spam Dan's game, like, and you fucking, this Celeste guy donating is literally just shitting it on my whole life right now. Alright. Slash ban Kelsey 13Ds. Okay. Goodbye, Kelsey 13Ds. I fucking, you know, you had a good time being in my chat for about 5 minutes, dude. I appreciate you.
Did you see the roast?
Did I see the roast? What do you mean? Oh my god, did Celeste fucking roast me? Yeah, I think I heard this actually.
They call him the ditch, but I sucked that dick and ran away like Kelsey did, bitch.
Okay, ran away. First of all, Kelsey came back into my room and tried to give me a hand job after she kissed the ape. So I don't think she was running anywhere, dog.
Also,
except for in my room, you feel me? I appreciate you, yo. YOLO roll me for my third remod. Also, great to see Bajira Dream is alive and well. Pog champ. All right, poke battles. All right, I'm pretty sure you have mod already, so it's all good, bro. It's all good. Yo, thank you for subbing, dude. I love you. What's your name? Fucking Mitch Scotch Tape just subscribed. That's a weird fucking name, but thank you, my man. Tristania Lubbises, thank you for subbing, dude. I hope I said that right. Yo, Dad, let me stop by. Nah, dude, I can't just invite people to Chuck's house. I'm sorry, bro. All right, should I YOLO roll this guy? Yes or no, chat? It's up to you guys. All right, let's see what this is. Just a reminder. Yeah, that was that. Every 24. Okay, good. I'm caught up. We're chilling. Okay. Can you just make my children happy, Mom? Whoa. Don't be pissed, Mom. Why are you pissed?
I can't get a call, Bajira.
You're not Bajira. You look good right now. No, you're good. You look good. You look really good. Don't worry. Okay, chat. Here we go. Follow me, alright, on a ride, a mystical journey through Resurrection and World of Warcraft. Yo, Leah's fucking right, dude. I don't do anything in this game. I've fucking been dead for like 20 minutes, dude. Alright, I gotta start playing.
Bets on how long it takes for Tyler to fuck Emily message at Kelsey 13 deciseconds.
Taking bets on how long it takes Tyler to fuck Emily. Fuck you, dude! I'm so sad now. Damn, dude. That's fucked, bro. That's so fucked, man. I'm sad as fuck now, dude.
Been spamming less than three Emily
songs. Oh, man.
Emily is BAE.
I'm fucking sad, dude. I've been spamming hard Emily CC for a month. Emily is bae. See, this guy just got you, dude. See, he's got you. Have a hug. Come here. We need our mom to love us. Please, mom.
Honestly, be honest. Trainwreck is trying to make it seem like it was just a peck with your ex. What did you see, bro? Expose the fake ape.
I don't even care to talk about the ape anymore, man. Honestly, like, it's all good, bro. The ape hurt my feelings, bro. But I'm just gonna be the bigger dude and just not talk any shit about it. You feel me, man?
Emily say, hit him with the flex. It really turns me on when manly-looking women say that.
Yo, can you say, hit him with the flex? Actually, yo, chat. Yo, come flex. Alright, wait, here. Your arm can be seen a little bit. Like, right here is where the camera is. Yeah. Yeah, I can see. Flex.
Hey, Mitch, I love
wait, they saw you a little bit.
And I want
nice.
You to know I love you. Can you PLS YOLO roll? Me dad less than three.
Okay, alright, sure, bro. You want a YOLO roll? Here you go, dude, here you go. On our mystical journey here, we go for the rolls. Let's go. Slash roll, retard. Bam. You got a one, bro. You're fucking rip. I'm gonna ban you on every account you've ever had now, dude. I'm gonna be honest with you. What? What'd you say? You moved to Arkansas? Is the only people who would want to... Wait, what? I'm not in Arkansas, dude. I'm at Cdew's house, my man. That's where I am. Dude, you rolled a fucking one, dude. You suck.
Hey, Emily, Celeste, and I fucked Mitch last weekend. I see you are there right now. Is it your turn this weekend? Is okay. Welcome to the thought now.
Yo.
Respect for each other.
Yo.
Mitch Jones is fake and gay. Train wrecks.
Yo, chill out, my man. What the fuck?
Hi, Mitchy. How long are you going for? The Dew crew wants to see some Snorestone before it gets late.
dude, I can... trust me, man. Cdew's still probably laying the pipe down right now. Like, I can kind of hear the fucking... The urka, you know? So it's like... When he's done and ready, he'll come out and be like, yo, Mitch, get the fuck up! And then that'll be what happens. Alright. Can this guy stop trolling, bro? Okay, first of all, I did not hit Celeste last weekend or whatever you think. And I didn't fuck Tyler either. And I didn't fuck Kelsey, so I don't know what the hell you're saying, bro. Feels bad, man. Yo, thank you for subbing, my man. I fucking love... Holy shit! Kelsey 14 D's. I'm gonna give you one last chance at survival. Otherwise, you're fucking gonna be ripped every fucking day from now on. All right, Kelsey 14 D's. Here we go, bro. You fucking piece of shit. I'm not modding him. I actually refuse to mod that fucking guy. I literally refuse. I'm not modding someone with that name. You know what? At this point, your name's probably accurate. 14 dicks is probably accurate by this point. I'm gonna be honest with you. But I'm still not modding you, bro. I'm fucking not doing it, dude. I refuse. Shit. I'm fucking sad now, bro. I thought I could beat you every time in a row. Fucking feels bad, man. Mod him? Dude, I can't mod someone with that fucking name, dude. I just can't do it. I literally can't do it. I'm sorry. I fucking can't do it. Yo, thank you for the 420, my man.
At least we are Eskimo brothers now.
Can you guys stop fucking with me, please? Like, it actually makes me so sad. Like, please stop talking about that. I don't want to be anyone's Eskimo bro. I'm already fucking Forsen's Eskimo bro. Like, I'm done. I don't want any more Eskimo bros. Can mom stream instead? She has better Slither gameplay. What is Slither, dude? I don't even know what that is.
Gangster crap.
Is it a good game? I should play that instead of WoW. Can you run around? Dude, I want to play Toontown, guys. Yo, does anyone have a Toontown account? Yo, but for real, can I get on that Toontown, dude? That's where I pick up all the honeys. All right, here, mom, you want to stream? Look, I'll get the sexy lighting for you too. Hold on. I don't have camera lighting, but I'm a guy, so I don't care. You feel me?
Better Slither gameplay.
All right, here we go. Gangster crap. What is this, dude? All right, mom, can you say hi to my children, please? You gave him the finger? Okay, what do they do, dude? Wait, what is this, dude? Kevin Gates really official. What is this, dude? Is this some tryhard shit? Yo, can you guys not dance game, dude, please? Fuck, dude. Yo, thank you. Celeste, chill out, my man.
I need to tease you this weekend when I let you put that big sticky worm in my shit locker.
Come on, dog. Yo, fucking calm the fuck down, dude. I didn't put any sticky worm in a what did you say? Shit locker. I didn't do that, bro. Didn't do that. Dad, one more chance, please. One more chance for what, bro?
One more chance, PLS. I have been watching you forever. If it's under 70, I lose. If it's...
All right. One more chance. Here you go. If it's under 70, you're fucked. 32, bro. 32. You're ripped, bro. Enjoy your fucking days in the pit, my man. It's gonna fucking be lonely as fuck down there, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if I want to listen to this tryhard stuff.
YOLO roll me. Also, when are
I'm not modded, you cuck. YOLO roll me.
Eiffel Tower.
When are you taking Bajir to visit the Eiffel... Wait, what? Don't quite get that reference, because I do not have two penises, but... I feel weird now. I'm gonna put on this music. Yo, chat, I love you guys. I'm sorry that mom is being scared right now. They're not being mean. Look, here, you... Look, you got... They called you fat? They called you... Okay, she's not fat, I'll tell you that. She's definitely not fat. Jon Snow is alive. You're right, dude. He is fucking alive, dude. He's alive and well. Mom hates us, feels bad, man. Yo, can we get the Mitchie you hose out right now? I think that's what we need, dude. We need the fucking the frog with the rope right now, dude. Yo, thanks, Celeste. I know it's not you.
I loved it last weekend when I wrapped my thighs around your face so you could play my stinky cooter like a harmonica, smiley face.
All right, thank you, my man. Yeah, thank you, dude. All right, let's bring out the Mitchie you hoes, dude. YOLO roll me. All right, YOLO roll me, dad. I want to be alpha, also hard Bajira. See, there you go, Baj. It's fucking... Yeah, hit him with the flex, dog. Hit him with the flex. All right, everybody bring out the frog with the rope, dude. Yo, Mitchie, not the other person. Yo, put the Mitchies in the chat. Oh, my God. Yo, thank you for subbing, my man. Jet C. What is your name? Jet GC. Thank you for subbing, bro. Fucking feels bad, man. Frogs in the chat for that guy. Alright, you guys are spamming the wrong fucking pasta right now, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Mitch Jones, mom and Lex D3S.
Who's Lex D? Who's that? Do you know who that is? That's your friend? They said Mitch Jones, mom, and Lex D3s. Yo, chat, that's the wrong pasta. Can you guys put the frogs away? What the fuck? Look at the frogs, dude. It's the frogs. Yo, you'll roll me if over 70, you mod. If under 70, I'll sub. All right, you know what? The sellout in me. Actually, do I want your $5, bro? Do I want your dirty drug money, my man? I don't even know, dude. I don't... Chat, that's the wrong fucking pasta. It's the wrong pasta, alright? Come on, chat. Don't be like this. Don't fuck me. Alright. Sure. Let's do it. Fucking YOLO roll. Up above 70, you mod. Above or below, you got a sub. Okay, let's do it. 62, bro. Fucking give me my money, dude. Fucking payday, baby. Give me my $5, bitch. Yo, thanks for the three, dude.
Another day volunteering at the Betsy Ross Museum. Everyone keeps asking me if they can fuck the flag. Buddy, they won't even let me fuck it.
I'm so sorry to hear that, my man. Honestly, I would let you fuck that thing if it was me. Yo, chat, can you please spam the right pasta? Oh, God. Yo, thank you for the 2 months. All right, yo. She's not in here right now. I'm gonna be honest with you, chat. You guys are not wingmanning me very well at all right now. Just letting you know, you're fucking my whole life right now. But that's okay. You know what? You guys can keep frogging up. Yo, Richard Stone, thank you for subbing, dude. I fucking love you. Let's get some Feels Bad Man in the chat for that sub, dude. Thank you, dude. Alright, I actually can't even really, you know, like, play WoW seriously right now, so don't fucking judge my gameplay. I don't have any keybinds at Chuck's house. Just don't hate me. Yo, DuckBeat12 and Richard Stone, thank you for the subs, my men. I will literally F's in the chat for you guys. I love you. Alright, it takes 5 minutes to sign in and download and play Toontown.
It takes like 5 minutes to sign up and download and play Toontown.
I think I was half trolling when I said I wanted to play Toontown, but I mean, if I can actually pick up some honeys on there, I don't want to become like a sex offender, dude. I'm pretty sure there's like people in there that actually like fucking go on there to like fuck with little people and stuff. Like, I don't want to, you know what I'm saying?
I was already subbed, you idiot. Get got hee hee XD.
Okay, you fucked me, man. So I gave you a YOLO roll. Well, you gave me $5. All right, so it's fine. You gave me $5, so it's fine. I'm not even going to be a Jew, dude. Yo, okay, how do I skip that alert? Please skip that alert. Fuck, where's Chuck's skip alert? Please. Oh, hold on. I got to skip this. All right, A Lamau, I fucked you, son. You mad? You fucking mad, dude? I fucked you, dude. I skipped your goddamn alert. No fucking... try hard spam for me. Alright, what's another good spammy song, dude, that we can all feel bad, man, about? Yo, thank you for subbing, dude. Thank you so much for subbing, man. Fucking F's in the chat. Let's get some Mitch Rats in the chat, actually, for that guy. Dude, you guys remember this song when me and... I used to, like, rap to this song, and it was fucking beautiful. Celeste, what's up, bro?
Celeste is cool AF. Get with her real shit, but this is some good shit.
What? Okay, what is this? Yeah, this is some fucking... I'm not listening to that right now, my man. But thank you, dude. Thank you. Okay, I found the Stony D song. Where's this beat that I want, though? Hold on. Oh, here it is.
Are you ever gonna stream a round of League all the time you put into that game and UDIDNT? Even try streaming.
Yeah, dude, okay. Here's the conclusion I came to with League, man. That game is a black hole of death, bro. Like, literally... I get so fucking angry playing League that I can't stream it. Like, you have no idea. Like, I fucking just rage and, like, I don't know, dude. Like, I feed all the fucking... It's just bad, dude. It's just bad. All right, let's get some Mitch Rats in the chat, dude. This was like the Mitch Rats song, dude. The Feels Bad Man song. Mitch play Mario? I will in a sec, actually. I like that song. But no, I probably will never play League, I'm gonna be honest with you. I haven't played that game in months, and I don't plan on fucking playing that shit again, honestly. Yo, this one's for Emily, boys. Yo, thank you for the three, my man.
I'm not saying Lee is a slut, but her private parts are more like public parts.
No comment. No comment whatsoever. Alright, Mitch Rats in the chat, bro. Yo, Emily, can you come here? Alright, come here, babe. I mean, bae. Alright. Yeah. All right, I gotta skip this alert, please. Okay, there we go. Skip that alert. Got you, man. Fucked your... Get out of here with that shit, dude. Your name was Peace, too. Okay, yo. Calm the fuck down. I have to keep skipping alerts because you guys are being retarded. All right. Skip that alert, too. Can you guys stop fucking spamming me with racist donations right now? Like, I'm not a racist, okay? I don't condone these things, all right? I really don't. Rap for Emily? I will if she comes back in the room, dude. I'll actually drop some fatty bars. Only if we get some rats in the chat, though. Bow, bow. Yo, thank you for subbing, Cowboy Derp. I love you, bro. Thank you for subbing, my man. All right, here. Emily, this is for you, babe. I mean, bae. Or Bajira. Got him, baby. All right. Yo, can you come on stream with me? I need some confidence, bro. Kelsey 15th Kelsey's Dick 15th Imgur.
The imager.
I'm actually sad if this is a penis. You fucking savage bitch. You fucking piece of shit. Alright, I'm not even mad. It's fine. I'm not even mad, dude. I'm actually kind of sad, but... Alright, will you drop some bars with me? Yeah? Alright, rap for Emily? Okay, I'll try. Alright, yo. My name is Mitch Jones and I'm a man ho. I fucked like 50 girls this month and it feels hella bad, yo. I'm just kidding, I haven't actually done that. Yo, thank you for the sub, bro. I appreciate you, Brizzy. Fucking rats that chat for that guy. Alright, let me try this. Yo, Chuck, I need you, bro. Alright, so Chucky wasn't there. I was chilling.
Please,
I wasn't wearing underwear.
Hilarious. Doesn't show anything bad, but also blurred out.
Please watch this. It's hilarious. Dude, you got a legendary Leah show all while streaming Dark Souls. Alright, nah, I'm not gonna watch that, man. I don't even care to do that. Alright, chat. Fuck me, dude. Yo, Ginger, IRL, thank you for the 5 months. I'm honestly, like, I don't feel confident in rapping right now because everyone's being all shy around me, dude. Like, Chuck's fucking slaying shit right now. And Emily won't even chill with me, man. Feels bad, man. Spookiest story I've ever heard. All right, what is this?
It is time for yet another very spooky story for Ice Poseidon and the stream. It was 2:30 in the morning, and Ice Poseidon was just about to end his stream. As he turned off the camera, he heard a faint knock at his door. Ice flung his neck to the left, while his tongue was flailing all around his mouth. Ice Poseidon thought it was his girlfriend, so in a very low and deep voice, Ice
Dog,
whispered,
I just said all right. That all right, I think you'll like scared. The song I'm not so big on trolling, so trust. This pleb less than 3.
Alright, I'm gonna trust you, pleb. I'm gonna trust you, dude. Yo, I gotta pee. Can you say hi to my friends? Yes, he'll say hi! Alright, here, chat. Here you go, dude.
Toontown is better than WOD, let's be honest. Also,
ew, what is this camera angle?
You can look good playing. While not paying attention instead of dying in BGs.
I don't know how to fix it. Ew. Emily acts like a 13-year-old. Holy shit, this is not a cam girl. This is not a cam girl.
He's stalking you.
Guys, I didn't mean to be mean. Guys, you're just mean to me.
The kid's a freak.
Yeah, I agree, man. I agree. Fuck that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, what is this fucking song? I don't want to listen to this. She's so beautiful. Can someone link music, please? Sometimes I stop to close my eyes. Emily, jam in. Exactly. That's the way to go. What I need. Hit him with the flex. Oh god, I'm being she's fucking cringy, guys. I'm sorry. I'm blue. I didn't mean to be mean, I swear. She's I really didn't mean to be mean. You guys just call me Bajira. Yeah. And it fucking upsets me. Let me tell you what she means to me. This is the real camera angle. I don't like it. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do with this camera angle.
Yeah, battle me right now or be forever a beta. It'll go easy in front of your grill.
Yo, pessimist, I got you. I fucking got you. Wait, wait. Lexi is hotter? That's fucked up. The ocean rushing all right, the sand. She takes care. What the fuck is he listening to? He asked me if I'm real. I said, yeah. Another Twitch hoe. All my damage, shame, they really damage. Wait, what is this? I'm really fat bitch. This is why I can't do this. Where's Mitch? I'm about to give up. I'm about to give up, man. Okay. No, they just keep on.
What the hell, dude? Alright, what's up? What's up? Yo, it's the law, baby. All my diamonds, diamonds, cause I'm a fucking fat. Can't say that word. But you guys know. It's all good. I'm a fucking fuck. I'm a fucker, dude. I can say that word. Yeah. I'm really ballin'. Oh, dude, this guy loves you, bro. Come on. Shit, dude. I'm just trying to get some fours going, man. Fucking shit. Is it really that hard? Alright. Leave this battleground. Let's go, dude. Oh, baby. What's up, dude? Fucking Dad Chef, he's in the chat. Please hit me with that, baby. Alright, thank you for the fucking threes, dude. I fucking love you, bro. Play this song for Emily. Alright, I got you, bro. What is this? I'm kind of scared. That is some straight screamo shit, my man. That is weird. That's hella weird,
dude. Good song, bitch.
Good song, bitch. Okay, bitch. I'll fucking check your shit, bitch. I'm peeping it. Okay, wait. Can you guys stop ganking me, please? Like, look, I'm trying to play WoW, all right? Stop. Fucking stop, dude. Yo, thanks for subbing, dude. What the hell is your name, dude? American Booty Sniper? What the fuck is... American Booty Hole Snapper. What the fuck is your name, dude? That's just kind of a cute song. It's a little bit gay, but it's alright. American Booty Hole Snapper. Alright, dude. I have faith in you, man. Mole trying to play WoW? I mean, dude. Do you not see my titles, my man? Like, I don't know what else I have to say, dude. Like, fucking, I'm a legend, dude. I'm a fucking legend, bro.
Rap to this beat, og rats, no. Hashtag arcane dream times.
Rap to this beat, OG rats, no. Okay. Chief Keef. Oh, true, dude. OG rats would know this fucking song, bro. Pashiro Pogchamp. Dude, you guys scared her away, dude. You guys literally scared her away. Just letting you know. Alright, I'll fucking try this, yo. Alright, chat. You guys, the shit I don't like. Obang, blah, blah. Ball sack. Pyong, pyong, pyong. Yeah. Alright. Thanks for subbing for the 4 months, L Chicks. Thank you, dude. I fucking love you. Hearts in the chat for my man. Oh, blah. Bang, bang. Ball sack. That's the shit I smell every night. You just subbed and fucked my life. I'm a little dyke. Yeah. Ballin'. Cause I'm sniffing on some cocaine. And after that, I go insane. Oh, blah, bang, bang. I'm about to get some head. And after that, I'm about to take your bitch to bed. That's all I got, bro. That's all I got for right now. I'll be honest, dude. I fucking suck right now. Where my dogs? Oh, dude, fucking Barry, dude. Where my dogs at? Woof! Woof! Dude, I can't even do it like Barry does. I'm not even gonna try. Alright, you guys gotta stop ganking me, though, man. I'm gonna be honest. Stop fucking ganking me. Yo, can we not get that forcing emote in my... Yo, if you're a forcing sub right now and you're in my chat, you're... Yo, Emily, you okay? Mm-hmm. My chat didn't hurt your feelings, right?
No, they kinda just shit on me.
Wait, what did they say? You look good. Come back. You look good. No, they love you, dude. Look, I swear they love you. Look at all these fucking forcing fucks that are just like, ah, bad Mitchie, I'm funny. No, dude, you're fucking retarded, alright? Literally retarded. Bark, bark. Fucking suck on my... Look at them, dude. Like, what are you guys... It's like 6 in the morning for you EU boys, and you're in here fucking spamming force and subs. Like, what are you doing? What are you fucking doing, dude? Mitch, I hope you checked that ID before you wrecked that LP. Oh. Yo, my man Geet. Thank you for being subbed to me for 11 months in a row, dude. You're almost at a year. That's crazy, dude. You've been through hella ditches and shit, and I love you. Happy to see you rocking out tonight. Things are looking up, bro. Thank you, man. Thank you, dude. Things are looking up, bro. And I love you, dude. Thank you for your 420. I actually feel happy tonight. For some fucking reason, I'm a happy kid tonight. Even though I got cucked like a few days ago, I'm over it already. So that's good. That's fucking good. Yo, thank you for the 3, my man. Appreciate you. Remember ABN, the kid who looked like an alien? Sort of.
Remember ABN, the kid who looked like an alien and ate his puke on stream?
Can you guys stop ganking me, please?
He's stalking our VODs and re-uploading parts and bits to his channel. Run, Mitch, run.
I mean, it's all... No, dude, me and ABN were friends back in the day, I'm pretty sure. Like, we played WoW together and stuff. Yo, watch me get cucked by ABN1. By an ape. Oh, never mind. Watch me get cucked by an ape 1. Okay, thank you for that sub, bro. I'm sad now. Thank you for your subscription, though. I appreciate you. Watch me get cucked by an ape 1.
Hey, man, did you get a haircut? Looks really good, man.
No, I didn't get a haircut. I just have a fucking retarded headband on. That's all that's happening right now. But thank you, my man. Thank you for the 420, and I'll peep your song, bro. I got you. Kiss her? Okay, that's not how you wingman me, dude. Watch me get cucked by an ape 1. Dude, I really wish that didn't happen, man. I'm gonna be honest with you. Me and fucking Tyler were bros. That shit had to happen, dog. Feels bad, man. What is this shit? Bad Mitchie Soda W? No, that doesn't fit right, alright? I'm gonna be honest with you. Bad Mitchie only works with Force MCs because, you know, this fucking, the whole thing where he, like, cucked me or whatever. It doesn't work with Soda W. Sorry, man. Jon Snow is back. Yo, okay, so...
Jon Snow is back.
For all of you, Game of Thrones fans out there, I couldn't even walk... Cdew locked me out of his house because he was watching that fucking show tonight. Like, literally, I went out to go get a phone charger because I forgot to bring one. I got back at, like, 9:30 and the show was, like, halfway through. I had to sit out in my car and wait to come back inside. I had to wait to come back inside because he wouldn't let me come in while that fucking show was running. So, honestly... I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of that stupid show. I literally had to wait outside. I'm not spoiling anything. I'm just fucking sad, and I can't even play the game right now because you guys keep fucking killing me. But it's just, like, it's retarded. Like, how can people be so into that show that they're going to lock their friends out of their own fucking house for 30 goddamn minutes so I don't ruin maybe 5 seconds, maybe 5 seconds of the show, and that's it. I'll ruin 5 seconds of it, and I don't know. It just feels fucking bad, dude. Fuck that show. I'm going to be honest. Bad Mitchie Forsen C. Yeah, there you go, dude. See, that's good. Can we get some fucking bad Forsens or, like, bigger than Forsen Mitch D or some shit? We gotta fight back, boys. Yo, Euphoria, thank you for subbing, man. I fucking love you. All right, let's do, you know, bigger than Forsen with Mitch D's, dude. Let's do that. That's how we fight back. That's how we fight back, okay? Bigger than Forsen Mitch D. That's exactly how we fight that back.
Celeste is literally shitting on your life right now on her stream. New odd shot, watch this, please.
Yeah, he says we'll always be friends. No, we will aren't gonna be friends probably for a long time, if that even. I've lost so much respect for him. You know, I used to think he was like an actual nice guy. Now all I see is a fucking scumbag.
I want to be friends with Celeste, and I knew hanging out with Emily would fucking make things really bad, but I'm not... We're just... Me and Emily are just friends. Like, I haven't... I don't know. I can't... I don't understand. I don't understand, chat. I'm hella sad now. I actually really like Celeste as a person, and I'm sad that she fucking hates me now, but me and Emily are just chilling. Like, she's really shy. I'm not, like... I don't know. I feel fucking emo now, man. I was having a good day, too, dude. I'm fucking sad. I'm hella sad. Fuck. God damn it. Savage as fuck. Nah, it's whatever, dude. I knew hanging out with Emily would make Celeste sad. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck me, dude. Bigger than, okay, just bigger than Force and fucking Mitch D's, please. We need some Pog Champs in the chat. Like, we need something, dude. I love you, Mitch. Yo, I love you too, dude. Thank you. Okay, we need some beautiful music. Let's get the Mitchie You Hoes out. All right, I'm fucking done. Where is this song? Here we are. Wait.
You doing today?
No, that's not
the
right
one. To Ice's dismay, there was no response.
That's not the right one. Cover me, baby. Nope, not the right one. Let's go Bajira. Bajira. Oh, Bajira's actually in my chat right now. Yo, Bajira, I'm hanging out with the female version of you, my man. I'm just fucking kidding, dude. Oh, I gotta chill. Bajira, hit him with the flex. Is that shit a sound I can find?
Hey, what's up, guys? Bajira here. So I'm here working out at the Kahinga LA Fitness. Run into this guy. I'm like, where are all the 45s in the whole gym? And they're over here doing about 800 million pounds.
Dude, I love you, Bajira. I'm gonna be honest with you. All right, let's go with this song, dude. This is the Feels Bad Man right now. Bigger than Force and Mitch DC. That's what I need to see, bro. I need to see you guys fight back. Mitch, you're a fucking idiot. I'm really not an idiot, dude. I'm really not. Like, I tried to handle this the best I could, dude. I tried to handle this the best I could. Fuck me, dude. I don't know, man. Like, here's the situation I'm in. I actually care about Celeste a lot. Like, I want her to be happy and, like, successful and everything. Like, I just care about Celeste, right? But she is really into me, I think. I think that's the problem here. Because, like, I told her, you know, we're not going to be together. Like, I'm sorry. You know, I'm sorry. I said it, like, my bad. Like, whatever. I feel like I did what I had to. Although I might have, I don't know. Maybe I let her on a bit by letting her hang in. I'm sad now, dude. Yo, thank you for the 5 months. Retarded. Thank you for the 5 months, man. Appreciate you. Fucking bad Mitchies in the chat. I appreciate you guys. All right. So it's like, I'm not even like, me and Emily are hooking up, right? It's just like, we're just hanging out. And it's just, fuck. It's just, fuck me, dude. Am I? All right, fuck it. Let's just talk about something else. Celeste triggered me. Bigger than Forcent? Yeah, I guess. Alright, let me see if Chuck's done fucking laying the pipe down. I think he wants to stream pretty soon. Alright, yo, the bad Mitchie with the soda W. I already told you, bro. That shit doesn't fucking do anything. It literally does nothing. I don't know what that is, dude. I guess the Rec C can work. The Rec C can work a little bit, but the soda W one just looks fucking weird. Alright, I'll be right back one second. Yo, thank you for the three, my man.
You to you, man. Slay mom real good and sing her a song afterwards.
Oh my god, dude. Dude, you guys aren't even wingmanning that. That's the thing. Like, there's no fucking way I'm slaying shit tonight. Because every time she comes on here, you call her fucking Five-Head and Bajira and shit. When you could just spam hearts and fucking wingman, but you don't do it. You literally just don't do it. Wait, is Wreckful on ban now? Is it 12? Twitch.tv/Wreckful. If Wreckful's on ban, I'm about to have a party, dude. Wreckful. Twitch.tv/Wreckful. Oh, fuck. It's still gone. Alright, so it should be on ban today at some point, but I thought 12 o'clock was when it would come back. Fuck. I'm excited for Wreckful to get on ban. I'm actually going to hang out with Wreckful on Wednesday, and it's... what's today? It's fucking Tuesday now? Shit, I got to take a flight out on Wednesday, man. I'm fucking pissed. Bad Mitchie. Alright. We're pulling out the frogs, dude. That's just what's gonna happen right now. Everybody get the rope out, dude. Alright. I'll be right back one sec. I'm gonna find my peoples real quick. Everybody get the frogs out. Fucking wreck Fs. Dude, I told them to spam Mitch Yuho. That's all I want them to do, dude, and they're fucking retarded. Yo, pull out the frogs, dude. Alright, so basically, like, I know I didn't do anything wrong, but I care about her, so... fuck, I shouldn't say that. Okay. Ah! Okay. Yo, chill out, chat. Chill the fuck out, dude. I just went in the fucking bathroom and your girl showered.
Mitch, if she's mad because you were hanging with other girls, then seriously ignore her. She's not your freaking girlfriend.
I know,
nor
dude.
She's your wife, so tell her FK off because she doesn't have a fucking power on you.
I know,
hashtag
bro.
Bitch.
No. She's not a bitch, dude. She's not a bitch. Oh, I'm a bitch? I might be a bitch. That's fine. Yo, Luda Twix, thank you for the 2 months, dude. I appreciate you. Dude, I can't even play the game. I've been getting nonstop ganked in this fucking... I might just get on my death knight, honestly. But yo, Chuck.
What's up?
Come here, baby. Yo, this guy just laid down the fucking law real quick. He's all wet. Can I get a kiss, dude? Yo, trash can, dude. Alright, hold up. What's that song where it's like, everybody getting a dessert? Or what is that? Your smoke alarm is going off. Someone vape nation alarm is going off. Okay. You guys hear that? Smoke alarm. Alright, there might be a fire in the house. Yo, Tim, thank you for fucking... Thank you, my man. I appreciate you. Okay, let's just do this. I'll be right back. I gotta see if we're about to fucking die or not. What's happening right now, dude? People are vaping too hard. And... Yo, hold up. I'll be right back. Aww. Dude, look at the dogs. They're chilling. Alright, we're hanging out with a wang out, dude.
My boys,
dude. Alright, I actually need to fucking play some games. Yo, leave your group so I can... Yo, can you guys come kill these guys? Like, please? Like, if you're watching the stream right now and you're a US... Fucking don't... How do I skip alert? Alright, it actually didn't even come up. Beautiful. You got the filter, my man. Good shit. Thank you for your 420, dude, but your tryhards are not going to be spammed right now. I'm sorry. Celeste exposed you? I mean, for what? What happened? Dog's heart. Yeah, dude. Where's Blue? Yo, thank you for the 420, bro. Appreciate you.
From the slums of Shaolin Wu-Tang Clan strikes again, the Reza, the Gaza. Oh well, dirty bastard, inspect the deck, Raekwon the chef, you god. Ghostface killer and the Method Man.
Bars, I guess? I don't know, dude. Bajira Pogchamp, that's what I'm saying, dude. Yeah, dude. Dude, so now I fight the bad Mitchies with fucking Bigger Than Forcin and then the Mitch D's, dude.
I'll never fly away.
Oh. Because I'm not on a mount, Chuck. Like, I'm logging on my DK, dude. I'm so done with you guys. Like, fuck you guys. Alright, going on my DK. Celeste rage quit? Okay, come on, man. Why are you guys fucking... What?
You guys are actually fucking delusional idiots. I'm actually going to tell you everything that happened so you guys fucking understand. Because you're just, like, saying all this shit and it's so frustrating. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? From the first night I was there, he literally told me I want to be a thing.
Didn't say that.
Don't look at me. I wasn't there, bro.
Chuck.
You got exposed.
No. I'll explain it, dude.
Your sleepers,
yeah,
right?
It is. No. Why would you leave? What? Okay. I will not hurt your dog, dude. Okay. Oh, God, dude.
Celeste said you told her you loved her and spent like 2 hours driving around almost. Prying. Sorry to make this awkward with Emily less than three, but I gotta go to work soon.
Dude, okay, this guy's trying to start up shit so he can get his fucking drama fixed before he goes to work. Fucking A, dude. And now 12 Kelsey 15 dicks just subbed. Mod, please. Oh, yo, I'm not modding you, dude. I'm not fucking modding you, I'm being honest. Alright, so I have to... Why did she fucking put this on fucking shit? Okay, I'll explain. I'll explain. All right. Listen to me, chat. Let's have some feels right now. Everybody bring out the feels emotes, okay? We gotta fucking... Let's have some feels right now, okay? All right, where's, like, a good feel song, dude? Poem music. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is what happened, right? Basically, me and Celeste were hanging out. And, you know, we did some drinks, you know, we had our fun, right? We said some things, all right? Some things were said that weren't necessarily true, right? All right, so I don't know. I may have told her that, like, in a parallel universe, you know, we could be together or whatever, but I told her that, like, I'm not trying to settle down. I literally told her this, okay? I was like, look, I'm not settling down. I promise you. And I told her that I did like her, and I might even be able to fall in love with her. And, like, I probably shouldn't have said that, but I said it, okay? And I was like, you know, you're a good girl, you're a nice girl, but we're not gonna be together. I'm sorry. I told her this, I swear to God. Is the smoke alarm really going off during my fucking feels, bro? Are you kidding me? Vape Nation, dude. I'll be right back. Okay, tonight's going way out of control. Fuck, dude. I feel so dumb now. Yo, thank you for the 420, man.
Dude, it's so easy to explain. Just say I was trying to get my dick wet.
No, but that's not the case. Yo, that's hashtag not the case. Bitch. I swear to God, that's not the case. Like, I'm not just trying to get my dick wet, man. I swear to you, bro. I swear to you, okay? I literally... It's so hard to, like, say this and feel... Okay, basically... This is not helping my cause tonight at all. I'm probably fucking... Yeah. That's fine, though. But listen, I said that I care about her, and, you know, like, I love her, like I love, I don't know, my mom or whatever. This is fucking so fucking shit, man. I'm in the fucking gutter right now. Maybe I should call her and, like, explain myself. But then I got, I'm just looking for friends, man, honestly. I'm just looking for friends right now, dude. Is that, like, bad to say? Like, okay, we were driving, and I was like, look, this is what I said. Maybe I shouldn't have said this, but this is what I said. I said... Celeste, I could see myself falling for you, right? I was like, look, I could easily, you know, maybe fall in love with you, but I haven't fallen in love with anyone since, you know who, fucking Kelsey. I haven't fallen in love with anyone since then. And I told her this. I was like, look, I'm not probably looking for that right now. What I'm looking for is just, like, friends with her. And I told her that. I was like, look, I want to be your friend. I don't want you to hate me if I hang out with other people or whatever. Like, don't hate me, please. And look what's happening. She fucking hates me. I wasn't leading her on, though. I swear to you, chat, because I said... Once you go home and, like, this shit fucking settles, it's like, we're friends. That's it. We're fucking friends. Okay? Like, I'll see you next event, whatever. Like, we're friends. Nothing more than friends. I told her this. But I also said that I, like, love her as a friend. So, like, that's where I fucked up, I guess. I was literally just trying to be as nice as possible without... While, like, I have a really hard time, like, saying no to people, I guess. Or, like, saying, like, mean things to, like, make...
Babe Nation. More likely our nation. Yeah, done, son.
Dude, I'm not lying. I'm not lying. I literally just have a hard time letting people down, if that makes sense. And I try to do it in a way where we could still be friends, but I might have said too much to the point where I fucked up. And now I'm sad. Now I do not know what to do. Because if I call her right now and, like, try and explain this to her, then Emily's going to be like, wow, you actually do care about her. And then I'm going to be... Okay. Why are you calling my phone right now, man? All right, yo, what's up, dude? Dude, this fucking sucks. Honestly, I kind of want to just talk to Celeste right now and figure this out, but I know I'm going to fucking make other people sad. Feels bad, man, dude. Alright, I'm putting my poem music back on. That's not the poem music, but that's good enough for this moment. That's good enough for this moment, dude. Yo, thank you for the three, dude.
Do you think it's a coincidence she's throwing shade when Emily shows up? Come on, get that low IQ brain working, Mitch. She's toxic. Some friend.
Nah, I feel you, dude. It could be a little bit of jealousy or whatever, because I know Celeste is really into me. But I don't think that's what it is, man. Because, like, I definitely did say some shit that was stupid, right? I definitely said some shit that was stupid. I should have never said that I could fall for her. I shouldn't have said that, because that made her think that it could possibly work in the future, right? I literally just want her to remain my friend. That's all I want. And it's just not... I guess this is not possible. Like, maybe I should have just... I don't know. Maybe I just want her to stay my friend, man. That's all I want. That's all I want, chat.
Hearing about Celeste in 2016, E-L-E-G-I-G-G-L-E. Chat spam Rip Barry.
Fuck, man. All right, Rip Barry, dude. Barry's not coming back. Feels bad, man. I just wanted her to stay my friend, chat. I don't know what I have to say to fix... How do I keep her as a friend? I don't even know if I can.
Train Rex used you for money and lied. I was in his stream when he said he spent $3,000 on food and entertainment. I took an odd shot of his PayPal statement. He spent about $200.
Yo, it's all good. I don't really want to talk about the Tyler shit at all, dude. I don't actually care what happened with that. He fucking, you know, it's all good. He hooked up with my ex-girlfriend. It's fine. I'm not worried about it. Or he kissed her. Whatever. I don't care. Right now... yo, chat, how do I fix this?
Like, don't call Celeste, please. You'll ruin things with mom.
Yeah, but I want to stay Celeste's friend, man. So that's where... This fucking sucks, dude. Everyone's catching feels, man. Like, fuck. Why is this happening, dude? Okay, where's the fucking poem music, bro? Everyone's catching feels, dude. This fucking sucks.
Don't worry about Celeste right now while you're with Emily. Do it another time when you have some privacy. You don't want to fuck it up with both Celeste and Emily.
Dude, but the thing is, like, I haven't even made, like, a move on Emily. Like, I'm not trying to hook up with her. I'm just feeling out the premises, you know? I'm just, like, in that ass, like, trying to feel what's going on. Like, you know, that's it. I'm not trying to be a man-ho, dude.
Dude, just explain to Emily that you're trying to fix drama. She's too old and get mad at you for calling Celeste then.
Alright, well then, fuck it. I'll try and call Celeste. I don't know if Chuck has her on Skype, though. Maybe Chucky D does have her on Skype, but... Fuck, dude. I just want to make everyone happy, man. That's all I want to do right now. I literally just want to make everyone happy.
Mitch, even if you said that you might fall for her, but at the end you said you will be friends because you don't want a relationship, so just stop trying to win her back. She's into you from a long time ago. Let her get over it. Hashtag drama, hashtag bitch.
Yo, but I just want to stay her bro, man. Like, I have to see Celeste at DreamHack, right? She's going to be at Reckful's house, I'm pretty sure. And it's literally going to be the most awkward shit ever. Yo, thank you for the fucking Sony D. Thank you for the headband, dude. You fuck with this dude. I feel like I'm you right now, dude. Like,
all
what's up?
All you have to do is talk to Emily first and make her understand she be AE. Then she'll be okay with you talking to Celeste. Pimpin' 101.
I'm literally just getting spam ganked. All I want to do is fucking play the game, and I can't because you guys are fucking dickheads, all right?
Is this got spoiler-free stream smiley face?
Yes, this is a spoilers-free stream. I don't talk about anything, like, relevant in the world, you feel me? Just talk about my stupid problems. All right, Twitch advice? I just have to see her at Reckful's house, so it's going to be so awkward when I go there and she's like, fuck you, Mitch, and I'm like, fuck, I love you, or not, you know what I mean, like, fucking, not like that. I'm just digging a fat hole right now. I'm literally just digging the fattest hole, dude. Yo, I need Chuck. Thank you for subbing, bro. I appreciate you. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. I'm literally just digging the fattest fucking shit right now. All right. Let's just listen to fucking music, dude. Fuck it. All right. Where's my dead body? Okay, don't gank me. Do not gank me, please. Please, have mercy, you fucking pick. Alright, you wanna fight, buddy? I don't even have keybinds. And there's a hunter here. Fucking fantastic. Okay, I can't do anything. Yo, I need plebs. I literally need you guys to fucking come kill these things. I can't play either of my characters, bro.
You should tell Celeste off stream that you care about her as a friend and that you want to stay friends. At the same time, she has no right getting mad at you for hanging out with other people. Also, Soda.
Okay, thank you, my man. Appreciate you. Yo, you should tell Celeste off. Yeah, dude, I have fucked everything right now. Literally fucked everything.
No,
dude.
It won't be awkward. When you see her again, just tell her that you love her, etc. Then get your dick wet and say FK off you hoe. Hashtag bitch.
What? What are you saying to me? Oh my god, dude, that was the worst advice I've ever seen in my life. Soda Poppin said, just one stream without drama, Mitch. First of all, I'm at Cdew's house, and I have no keybinds, so I really can't play the game. Second of all, there's a lot of shit that's been going on in my life, man. A lot of shit, okay? Fucking Ape Nation hooked up with my ex. It's just, there's a lot of drama going on in general, okay? So, like, and now there's some more shit, like, Celeste hates me. It's like, dude, you're telling me, man, I would love to just fucking hang out my wang out, do some 42-0, and fucking chill. But, like, right now, I just got shit to deal with, and it sucks. It fucking sucks. If I was settled down and I was getting engaged and married like Chuck, you know, maybe this wouldn't be prevalent. But, like, this is just my life right now, man. This is just my life. I don't know. Fucking life's hard. Life is fucking hard, dude. Oh, God. Okay, yo, PogChamp's in the chat. We're just gonna ill nasty real quick, honestly. Yo, Sony D, can you link me your song, man? Sony D song. I'm just gonna fucking Google that and see if anything comes up. I Googled it, and nothing came up. This came up. I don't even know if this is ill nasty, dude. Oh, God.
He actually told me, Celeste, if you don't want me to talk to Emily anymore, I'm not going.
Oh, my God. She's literally fucking crazy right now. I need to fucking get control of the situation. I need to alpha the fuck up right now, bro. I literally need to alpha the fuck up so hard. Shit. You're actually the problem? Dude, trust me. I know. The problem is definitely me right now, but the thing is it me though? Yeah, I guess it is. I guess you're right, chat. Soda Heart. Yo, Soda, you think we can be bros again, my man? Alright, I'll figure out my drama and shit. My bad for what I said, dog. Can we be homies?
Hey, call Tim the trash can. He can cheer you up. Feels birthday, man.
Call Tim the trash can real quick? Yo, my man. Fucking Tim the trash can. He is in here. I know Tim is in here, dude. What's up, dude? Yo, Tim, what's up, my man? How's life? Yo, I would talk to Tim. Maybe. I feel like Tim's getting fucking engaged, too, so that's good.
Ask Chuck what to do and follow what he says. He is an advice god.
Yo, Soda, dude, if you're listening, my man, listen. We can be bros, dog, alright? We can squash this beef right here, right now, okay? Listen. Okay, fuck. We can squash this right here. My bad for what I said.
Yo, seriously, this drama shit is getting old. It is so fucking boring. Can you drop the fucking horse
okay,
that
chill
are toxic
out, man.
And
Jesus.
Actually do some real gameplay? Legit about to stop watching until this blows over.
Yo, listen, my man. I'm at Chuck's house. I actually can't play anything right now. I cannot play anything because I'm at Chuck's house. It is what it is. No, you're an idiot. Oh, okay. Feels bad, man. All right. Fuck. I was just trying. Dude, I need a friend right now. It's like, shit. Yo, SoeD, can you be my bro? Fuck. Bad Mitchie? Nah. This is what happens when you're retarded, I guess. Like, an idiot like me cannot juggle anything. Yo, thank you for the 4 months. AOG, Art of Gaming, thank you for the 4 months, man. I appreciate you fucking PogChamps in chat. I'm getting fucking railed right now. Fucking Soda Pop is in here talking shit. He said one stream without drama. And I'm like, yo, I'm at Chuck's house. I don't have any keybinds. And then I said, yo, can we be bros again? And he was like, no.
Damn.
Yeah.
Dude, I mean, never said that I will give you good advice, and no, you're not the problem. It's just that girls these days are so effing emotional. They got a feel for us because we...
Yo, do you want to stream so I can
get
my drama shit out of here and figure this out off stream?
Relationship. I'm
done,
bye.
You
want to
go eat?
Hashtag bitch.
Yo, thank you, my man. Yo, thank you for the fucking 6 months, dude. I appreciate you. Dude, I am in a shitstorm right now. Chuck, listen. No, I am, though. Look. I know it might be small, stupid problems or whatever, but, like, I care if Celeste hates me. I care.
Okay, well, then care a different time. You know, you got Emily sitting in the living room by herself. Feels fucking bad, man. Like, that's... I'm just saying.
Fuck me, dude. I just don't understand why this has to happen now. Like, I'm chilling.
Cassie hates both of us.
Wait, why does Cassie hate us?
I don't know.
Wait, what happened there?
Because I left her to come hang out with you.
Oh, you left her? Well, you were cuddling or something?
Yeah.
Yo, fuck cuddling, dude. Yo, chat. You guys can agree that, like, it's not... No, fuck cuddling, dude. Like, I'm be real with you. Like, after you fucking hit it, you fucking go and chill with your bullies. Like, what's up? That's what I'm saying, man. That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, I've literally played no games today. So, like, I can't play. Like, I don't have any keybinds, and I just get spam ganked when I res. Like, it's ridiculous. At least they're, like, starting a war here. Like, we're brawling, kids, I guess. Ah, oh, dude, I appreciate it, dude. You're a real bro of mine.
Go take care of your fucking guest, man. You gotta turn the stream off, or you gotta get her in here. You gotta do one or the other one.
What do you mean?
You gotta either go hang out with her, or you gotta get her in here. You can't have a guest sitting in the living room by himself. You gotta be a good host, man.
I'm trying to be a good host.
To your viewers?
No, to my fucking... Go here, look.
You gotta go get her.
Dude, why does Celeste have to do this right now? Like, you know, she could just call me and be like, fuck you or whatever, and I'd be like, okay, but like, okay, can you talk to my plebs?
Sure,
talk to fucking, you know, fix my shit, dude. Fix my fucking shit. Here, I got you with the jam, dude. I can't move your mouse. I literally, can you pull out the Mitchie, please? Here.
Keep it down. Cass is sleeping, yo.
Oh, man.
What's it feel like to be a Mitch streamer?
You like a PS3. No games. Kappa Kappa 420 Kappa Hee Hee XP.
That was actually pretty funny. Yo, Trezef, appreciate that donation, dude. Listen to fucking Chuck, you idiot. Yeah, I'm just trying to help him, you know. He's already fucked up with Celeste. He's got another girl in there that's just sitting there all by herself. It's common sense, you know what I'm saying? He should probably go take care of that. Either turn the stream off or get her in here, have a good time, you know what I'm saying? I'm surprised you guys aren't spamming Kiss Emily or some shit. That's what I'd be spamming if he wasn't at my house. Well, shit, yo, let me get some sleepers in chat. I feel like that's the only thing you guys know what to do when you see me. Sleep it up, boys. I'm going to turn this off because I don't want you guys spamming that. It's kind of a... Mitch has got enough problems, man. The more drama you bring, dude, the more drama you bring, the less he's going to stream. That's just my professional streaming expert advice. Oh, he's right here. What's up, yo? They're just fucking spamming, you know, Mitchie's a hoe.
Dude, that's what I wanted them to spam.
Oh, shit. All right.
I like being a fucking hoe, I guess.
What is this?
She's in the bathroom right now. I don't know what that is.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Wait, what is this?
Is that recent?
Yeah, dude, she's fucking hoo-hoo. She's got to come in here and claim her man, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, my God, why is this happening right now, Chuck?
Mitch,
why?
Honestly, you're just a drama-filled human being.
No, I'm not, dude. I just got a lot of shit going. Dude, recently my life has been fucking so weird. Like, I don't understand.
I feel like we never have drama, though. Maybe it's because we're fucking boys.
Yeah,
boys
because,
in the hood.
Because you're... What do you mean? Why would I ever have a problem with you?
Look at S Digital. Like, the fucking... The wisest words. Mitch, you invited Emily there, and you're not even hanging out with her? Ruffle.
Dude,
Sony D is ruffling you.
No.
And you got his fucking headband squad on. Chat, just go ahead and look at this real quick. S Digital. You invited Emily there, and you're not even hanging out with her. Chat, can we get a fucking ruffle forehead?
Yo,
thank you very much.
Dude, I'm just trying to please everyone, Chuck. I don't know how
you
to
please do everyone, you don't please anyone. That's how the saying goes, I think. You try and please everyone, you won't please anyone.
I want to please everyone.
The only person you got to please is yourself.
Dude, I just want to please everyone. That's fucking all I
want to
do.
Soda
didn't say no. Don't worry, we'll be friends again one day.
Future chance, there you go, dude.
Fuck yeah, dude. Yo, fucking Pia, dude. Pia's in the chat.
Alright, high five to that shit, dude.
It's all good, bro.
Chancy Morris.
It just sucks that, like, women, dude, they just ruin things.
Not mine. Mine's pretty fucking awesome.
That's true.
I'm just saying.
That is true.
Mitch, for fuck's sakes, just listen to Sony and Chuck.
Alright, she's in the bathroom and she's like tweeting ha ha ha, so like, what do I do?
I mean, it sounds like she's taking a literal shit on someone.
What do you mean?
She's in the bathroom tweeting that she's just shitting on someone.
Oh my god, dude. Fuck.
Yeah, you should probably either get her in here, you know, have a good time, you guys can hang out, fucking, you know, fucking truth or dare or some shit, 21 questions, do whatever, you know, fucking high school people do.
I'm not in high school, Chuck.
You're not in high school. I'm not saying you are. But there's a lot of drama, dude.
Alright,
Chuck is tired of your shit. I'm never tired of this man's shit.
I love you, Chuck.
I love you, Mitchie J.
Dude, you look so hot right now.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, can we just go gang and say fuck all this shit?
No.
Come on, man.
I'm good.
Please.
I'm Gucci on that one.
Alright.
Just Cass, is she fucking mad at me still? Yeah, fuck that one, guys. It's my fault.
Dude, our chicks are fucking mad. Or yours is.
Yeah, she's always
you're
mad.
You're getting teabagged. Are you cool with that?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Fucking decline that res. You deserve to be dead right now.
What the fuck? Fuck you, dude. Alright.
Mitchie's a hoe. You real Chuck? Turn off
you
stream.
You real Chuck? Turn off stream, Mitch fuck sakes.
Well, if she comes in here and she's hanging out and stuff, I feel like that's fine. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I was laying in bed with Cass, and he was in here streaming, and she was just literally sitting in the living room by herself, you know? Like, it's awkward for her. You know what I'm saying? I understand, like, he's cool with Celeste, you know, but Celeste isn't here right now, and he's got to handle that shit off stream, which never
Mitch,
happens.
Mitch, you're such a fuck boy. Just stop being a little bitch, carrot.
Jelly, I will make sure to relay that message to him. Mitch, you are such a fuck boy. And then I'll hit him with a carrot. Since you hit me with a carrot. What's up, Skyline? How you doing, buddy? It's actually, like, I literally try and read chat. Maybe not according to my fucking plebs, but this is hard to read. And it's not because I dropped out of high school. This shit is way too fast for me.
Bro, deal with that shit tomorrow. This girl came down all the way from New York just for you to ditch her in person. Don't let her feel forever alone, man. WTF.
This guy just said she came all the way down from New York to come hang out with you. So, I mean, you guys should just...
Hey, we're chilling. Now it's all awkward, though.
No, it's not awkward. You should tell that crazy story what happened.
What happened?
The fucking weirdo told
Yeah, that's awesome, dude.
That shit was crazy.
Shit, alright. Are you trying to chill? Wait, do you want to stream, Chuck? Maybe I'll just hang with her. Nah, you can fucking do your fucking, you know, you got some, this guy's uber teabagging me, dude. Jesus, dude, that's, I mean, they taste pretty good. Oh, that's true. Yo, chat, I was talking about Chuck about this yesterday. Like, do you guys ever have, like, fucking itchy ball sack? Or, like, you know, you're nuts itch. That shit just happens to every guy, right? I was saying the instant cure to that is to dip your balls in a fucking glass of milk and you're fucking chilling. Like, legit. If you have never dipped your balls in a glass of milk, you gotta try it. It's fucking fantastic. Alright, I can finally queue a battleground, I guess, so that's good. Get some fucking gameplay in here. Thank you for the 420. Future Mitch.
Mitch,
okay.
You need to turn off stream.
That's what
and
I'm about to do. That
Emily.
Is exactly what I'm about to do, bro.
At the end of the day, Celeste is going to live her life, and you need to live yours.
Alright.
Leave the drama.
Can you guys
behind.
Please stop
it's
ganking?
High school,
I can't
BS.
Do anything, dude.
Go grab a bite with Emily or something, you fuck boy.
Yeah, this guy also.
See, now she's laughing because I was called a fuckboy. Like, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? No, the milk thing, trust me, it works. The milk thing is fantastic. Like, you guys need to just try it. Kiss Cdew? Oh, yeah, I got you, dude.
I see Kiss Emily, bro.
All I see is Kiss Chuck, dude. That's all I see. That is a lot of spam,
that's
Jesus.
That's a Kiss Emily if I've ever seen one.
No, that's a fucking...
Here, we can even just... Whoa!
How do I go back?
I don't know, dude. You're already there. How
do I go out of here, dude?
You're here, bro.
I don't want to be here.
Here, sit here. That's the hot seat. Yeah, that's your seat. Now, what are you doing, bro?
Alright, yo, you can't full blast me, bro. Alright, I'm not. Look, I got a giant pimple on my forehead. Oh my god, that's. Okay. No one saw that. That's fine. rat. Okay, I think everything's fixed now. I'm the fucking law, bro. Honestly, let's fucking PogChamp, dude. This is what we need. This will fix fucking everything. Fuck yeah. Fuck all this bullshit, dude. I'm the fucking law, bro. Yo, let's play some threes tomorrow, Charles. I'm gonna go home and fucking get rank one with you. Yo, can we get rank one this season? Alright, let's fucking do it, bro. Alright, PogChamp.
Dude, don't say balls. Hashtag feels bad when I have one battle man. That's just wrong.
I have one ball, man. I'm so sorry to hear that, dude. I'm literally... Cdew has no balls, apparently. Alright, yo, you guys spamming Kiss Emily is not gonna help me at all. To be honest with you. Literally, it's not gonna help whatsoever, dude.
How bad is this Emily CC girl self-confidence that she is just awkwardly sitting there?
Yo, chill, my man.
While you're on stream with your high school drama back and forth with your ex. Gamer girls are nuts.
What do you mean? She's just chilling, bro. Like, what? Yo, can you guys not fucking cock block or whatever? Or, be mean?
The plebs have turned on him, Chuck.
Dude, that was so funny. Holy shit. Okay, well, okay, chat, what do you want me to do? Just be like, yo, you trying to kiss me? Like, chat.
That's a good spot.
Emily wants you to kiss her, you fuck. Oh yeah, how do you know this, dude?
Tase her ass, dude.
Tase her. Tase her ass, bro. All right. Yo, everybody get some fucking good gameplay going in here. All right, let's go, boys. Okay. You guys spamming are not fucking wingmanning at all. You think, what do you want me to just be like, hey, Emily? Like, you know how it feels to get denied on stream, my man? Like, I'm going to tell you, all right? The one time that, you know what? I'm not going to talk about this. There we go. Fucking not even causing any more problems, dude. Fuck yeah. Yo, I think you should just take over, Chuck. You should just stream, and I'll go hang out with the peeps. You down? Why not?
I'm a little hungry.
Oh, you're hungry? Do you want to go? We could all go get some food.
Nah, I'm not going to leave.
Okay. All right. Shit. Thank you for the 15 months, my man. Yo, Lyrog, thank you for the 15 months. Appreciate you, bro. Okay. Just be like, the chat wants us to kiss, dude. Holy fuck. Okay. I just feel comfortable looking at you, Chuck.
There you go. That's where you're supposed to turn.
All right. The chat wants us to kiss.
Hey, bro, you remember the other day when you were saying you were trying to lick her? Alpha up. Alpha J-O-N-E-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z.
Yeah, thank you, man. All right. Trying to kiss? Vape Nation? Yeah. Yo, chat! I hate everything about this right now. I hate everything about this. I literally hate everything, dude. I can't do it. Chuck, kiss me. Come here, dude. Please, somebody fucking Chuck. Come here, dude, please. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Okay, Jesus Christ. Okay. Yo, my fuck, dude. That was miserable. Okay. Yeah. This is good at least. Yo. Take me away, dude. Take me away, bro. Alright, let's fucking fly, my man. Oh, what is this? This stream is cringe. No, dude. Trust me, man. It's not cringe. There's more cringe streams out there, I promise you. Yo, hot it's here, boys. Everybody chill. Alright. Emily, as a girl myself, I would think you'd have more self-respect for your, knowing Mitch fucks women over. No, I'm not reading that anymore. This is bullshit.
Mitch,
I don't fuck anyone
over. You can fuck up again and not actually go through with things. A girl who is coming to see you came across states to see you. And you are ignoring her and letting her just sit while you be a dumbass. Just take the chance, Mitch. Do it for yourself.
All right. You're right. I need to stop being a pussy, dude. I'm being a pussy, dude.
Let's be honest here. Emily is a good girl. All right,
let's just play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, Miss Jones style, dude. That fixes everything.
Celeste is nice and all. But ask yourself, would she bang Forsen while you're trying to get at her?
I really just don't know.
Don't ask yourself, ask her.
Why? Okay, Chuck, you are being the worst wingman ever right now.
As a girl myself, I would think you'd have more self-respect for yourself knowing Mitch fucks women over. Get away while you can. You are gonna get fucked in the end.
That is the worst advice. That's not true. That is not true, okay? That is not true. That is bullshit. All right, that is fuck you, dude. That is not.
Beta bitch Jones. Beta bitch Jones. Beta bitch Jones.
This is turning into a shit show so fast. Dude, this is turning into a shit show so fast.
Beta bitch Jones. 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 Beta bitch Jones.
That's not true. It's literally just not true, dude. Dude, and now so I'm done, dude. I'm fucking done, dude. I'm literally just so done right now. What? Dude, this is so fucking gay.
Go offline or play Quiplash or STHM with mom. Have fun. Chat spam some XD lol.
Yo, please spam some XD lol, dude. Please. All right. Yo, can you talk to my chat for a sec? I'm a hangout. I need a break, dude.
Dude, I don't know if I can handle
No, you can handle him. Trust me, dude. You got this. You got this, dude. Thank you for the 420. Here, Chuck.
Mitch
you got
could
this.
Be slaying poos right now, but instead he's sitting here catching all these donations.
Dude, sell that's okay. Mitch, that's not even it, man. I just wanted to stream tonight to say what's up. I don't know. Fuck. I can't win, man.
You take this.
What's up, boys?
Can I request this song in honor of Emily?
Are we doing song requests right now? Alright, I guess we're doing song requests. Hold on, this shit's triggering me up at the top. I don't know who this guy is, but he's getting timed out just to get rid of this thing. Yo, get wrecked. Mom, why you hate us? Oh, God. Oh, is this a real song? Alright, it might
Chuck
be a real song.
Chuck can't always hold your hand, you beta fuck boy.
That's not true.
Kiss
I can always hold
that
hand.
Go grab a bite. You have
it's
a
really
100
late.
Out of
They're
10
not really going anywhere.
That came to hang and you're playing WOD, goddamn WOD, Beta Jones.
They came to hang out with you and you're playing WOD.
Emily, he told Celeste that he loves her and is worried about her and is gonna see her next weekend at DreamHack. I say some respect, Emily, and leave this fuckboy. He only wants your puss and lies to you. He will fuck Celeste next weekend.
Damn, dude, your chat is a bunch of cockblocks, bro.
Emily, do yourself a favor and kiss him since he's a bussy and wants to make
go.
A move.
Whoa. D-Nod. This is like an episode of Jerry Springer, dude. Chuck Truth? Dude, the truth is that Mitch needs to stop being a beta.
Let me see your best
You need to alpha up and show the stream what's good. You know what I'm saying? And everyone watching. No, I'm not kissing you, bro. These lips are for one person only. Get out. Yo, this isn't cool, dude. This is not consensual. Stay away.
Emily is a cutie patootie and this fuckboy would rather run around and die on WoW than snuggle up and watch a spooky movie. Also, why is Celeste upset?
There it is. Let me just do you a favor. Oh shit, that didn't kill you. Damn it, where the fuck's your mount at, bro?
Ram it in my asshole, 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 ram it.
Mitch, kiss the girl or I'm killing you, bro.
Ram it in my asshole, ram it in my asshole, ram it in my asshole, ram it in my asshole. Look here, Chuck, proof Mitch is a liar exposed.
Okay, what is that?
I don't know.
Show me that.
Look here, proof Mitch is a liar exposed. Is this a real link? I don't know, dude. Here, you can take the hot seat back, bro. Come on, Regis.
No, I was just trying to stream for a bit, man, and then this shit just happened, dog. Like, what do you mean? I didn't want this to happen. Fucking sucks Wang, dude. Everybody relax. Pretty much, dude. Alright, my random battleground. Dude, you fucked me. I can't even... I have Deserter and Red Gear. Like, how am I gonna do this BG? Please explain to me how I'm gonna do this battleground,
guys,
Chuck.
I'm sorry. Mitch can't do this battleground. If you hate me forever...
I mean, I need some gameplay, dude. Like, straight up. I need some gameplay, bro. Yo, thank you for the 6 months, Flappy. I fucking love you, dog. Alright, what is this? All these plebs always become white knights once the one cries, lol. By the way, Chuck, I would suck your penis. All right, yo, can we alpha up? All right, I'm alpha up. Sup? I'm alphaing up, baby.
Honestly, she gets so much out of this. So much fame with forever something to fall back on. If she cared about Mitch, she def would auntie have stayed through all this. And you have to be retarded to actually think somebody who likes you for you would still be there.
Fuck you!
TLC stream, no one wants to watch this bullshit.
Yeah, please, dude, just fucking stream, man. This shit just turned to fucking ball sack really fast, dude. Oh my god, dude. Okay, where's my chat? There it is. Okay. I just wanted to stream and hang out, and I told you guys that Emily was here, and you called me a liar. I proved it, and then this all happened, man. I agree with you, dog. I think Cdew should just stream, and we should fucking call it a day. But he said he wants to eat first, so I don't know.
Gotta eat, bro.
He's gotta eat, dude. Cdew looks so sad. No, Cdew's not sad. Chucky D waiting room.
Chucky waiting room resident. Sleeper Chuck D waiting room resident. See, this, sleeper Chuck
fucking,
D waiting.
Yo, I'm fucking triggered.
Room resident.
Fuck
sleeper Chuck D waiting room resident. Sleeper Chuck D
yo,
waiting
fuck
room.
Fuck you, bro, honestly. Get out of here
resident,
with that shit.
Sleeper Beta Jones will always be alone. Chuck D waiting room resident. Sleeper.
That's fucked. That's hella fucked, dude.
I don't like the seat.
It's not a good seat.
This is not a good seat.
No, it's good. Come. No, come here. Can I have a hug?
No.
Please?
You gotta alpha up, bro.
Yo, I'm alphaing up. Hug me.
Mitch, what?
Why? I just want a hug.
Stop being a dick, then.
I'm not being a dick. My chat's being a dick, okay? My chat is being a dick. I'm gonna blame them once again. Yo, Chaz, this is your fault once again, alright?
Giving Mitch advice, donations, thinking he cares, lol.
I actually do care, man. I'm trying to figure this all out. I'm gonna be honest with you, dude, but I mean, if you think it's all fucking Illuminati confirmed, that's on you, my man. Alright, so chat, this is your fault. Second. Okay, we need music. I just want a hug, man. Can somebody fucking hug me? Please. Fuck. Oh god. It is a good song. It's a good fucking jam, bro. Yo, come here, dude. You were the shadow. Alright, I'll stop. I'm sorry. Yeah. I mean it, bro. Alright, let's stop this cringe fest, dude. Alright, chat, can you guys give me some hearts, please? I'd appreciate that, dude.
Just tell chat you actually care about this girl. I don't get the hassle fun.
I do care. But I just want to stop digging holes. I'm gonna be honest with you. Yo, can you just stream, Chuck? Say yes, so I can go. Tap me out, dude. Tap me out. Am I tagged out? Fuck yeah, dude, I tagged out, alright.
Come play with us, Mitchy, forever and ever and ever.
Come play with us, Mitchy, forever and ever and ever? What do you mean? Okay, I'm gonna go hang out with people. Yo, I don't know how this turned to shit so fast. I was actually having a great stream until fucking... No, it was... You know what it was? It was fucking Celeste saying that shit. It put me in a fucking weird-ass mood. I probably shouldn't say that, but it's true.
Wow, how long have you two been together? You guys are such a fucking cute couple.
Oh my god. I know, dude. She is really cute. Emily's fucking beautiful, dude. I'm not gonna lie. She's very attractive. It's times like these I just want to bury my head in the sand and just fucking quit,
dude.
Turn off
the stream and go hang with Emily so I can finally go to sleep, Ty.
Alright. I got you, bro. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, I guess. We'll fucking stream with Chuck tomorrow. We'll play some real games and stuff. It'll be fun. Okay. Fuck. Okay, how do I log out? Let's go /logout. Okay, beautiful. Thank you, my man. Appreciate you.
Dog, just turn off the stream, SMH.
I am, bro. We're moving through space at 45,000 miles per hour while our sun burns out its inevitable death. Along with us, wait, what? Worried about rat kissing a girl feels good, man. That's, you know, when you put it like that.
We are moving through space-time at 45,000 miles per hour. While our sun burns out into its inevitable death.
Alright, check this out, dude. I'm a fucking. Check this out, check this out.
We are worried about
what's that song by. What's that song?
Feels good, man.
What's that song?
That song?
Yeah, it's like the fucking. It's like a. What's the song?
Yeah, give me one of that.
I need the song, bro. That's all I need is the fucking song.
Mitch, what
I don't know what it is. Chat, can you guys give me like a fucking that song that I'm talking about? Wait, what's the song, dude? Shit, okay, what's like a fucking song that like gets the feels going, chat? Brain Power? No, it's not fucking Brain Power, dude. It's not Brain Power. Yo, why don't we just turn this into a fucking Chucky D and Mitchie talk show, dude? Nah?
Not tonight.
Not tonight? Alright. Sounds good.
You gotta have a guest, man. It would be a three-way talk show. Yo,
she could join our talk show. Do you want to talk about World of Warcraft? This game matters, I swear. No, that's fine.
Mitch, you gotta stop being
God forbid you have other girls in your life, bro. Don't worry, Mitch. You are the man. Chuck, stop the prune, baby. Stop the fucking prune. I got love for everyone in the world, minus Celeste and Helinka.
Alright. Thank you, my man.
Bro, link that Mario beat. That shit is straight fire.
Oh, true. Yo, that's what I need right now, dude. Thank you for... Thank you, dude. Okay, here we go. This shit is straight fire, dude. I'm gonna be honest. Alright, Emily, can you come? Can you come say hi to my plebs? I got the power of Mario. My bad for being a dick. Yeah, my bad, dude. I swear, I didn't mean to be a dick. No, I swear, dude. Like, all these people saying that, like, I'm just fucking, like, trying to hit it and quit it or whatever. They're fucking white knights, alright? I'm not like that. I'm just looking for love, and that's it. In all the wrong places or whatever. So, we're good. Yeah, no, I'm just...
I realize that I know you now, but you're a huge streamer. People get so much out of you, and especially girls, one time they get toxic and literally create a legit job where they
maybe
can sit there and make money. Stop being a blind, just hit NQU.
Dude, come on, man, come on, that's not how this is. Yo, so I'm fucking out of here, dude. Fuck this shit. Okay, I'll see you guys fucking tomorrow, dude. This shit is just too much for a fucking young rat to handle, dog. Like, this is what happens when you play with fire, chat. I'm just letting you know, never play with fire, dude. Keep your hand out the motherfucking cookie jar. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Link it, jaw dick.
Eloise VOD, nice. Oh, hello!
What is Mitch Jones? Please show on stream forehead.
What is Mitch Jones? Please show on stream forehead. Oh yeah, what is Mitch Jones? I want to know what Mitch Jones is. What is Mitch Jones? Huh? What? He's playing Weavesong.
Mitch Jones is an overrated workshop has been released. What is Mitch Jones?
What? Dude, what? Why am I here? Why the fuck am I here? Please tell me why I am here. I don't know. I just don't fucking know why I'm here. I'm so fucking mad right now. I cannot believe this shit.
What's happening here?
Oh my god.
What is Mitch Jones?
What is Mitch Jones? Okay. Wait, I've met her two times. She went, oh, you Mitch Jones. I went, yeah, I'm Mitch, what's up? She's like, oh, hello, I'm with Reyna, we chilling. And I'm like, yo, I love you, shit. And she's like, oh, yeah. I'm like, what the, I fucking met her. Oh. And she doesn't remember? What
really?
Dude, I am triggered, like legitimately just triggered. Like, And she's also like weeboo shit. Like I don't even understand. I don't understand. Like I shook her hand. I gave her a fucking hug. She goes, "Oh, you that WoW streamer? Ha ha ha! You play dead game? Ha ha!" And I'm like, I'm just pissed. Like I actually am so fucking mad right now, man. Give me a song. Let me do some dude shit in the chat or something. Just fuck me, dude. Keep watching. I don't know if my heart can take this, dude.
Did I? What?
Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm gonna sub sound this. I'm literally gonna sub sound this, just to be reminded of how awful this is.
What?
Alright, hold up.
Wait a second, I don't know.
Here we go again. I'm actually so. I don't know why that bothers me so much. Like, why does that bother me so much? What is Mitch Jones? What is this? Like, the new fucking spam? Is that, like, Bad Mitchy or some shit? It's like, now it's, what is Mitch Jones?
Look, don't
start a meme with that or whatever you do, chat.
Anyone
please.
Tell me
just
what is Mitch Jones?
Do not trigger me with that shit. Please. I don't need this. I really don't. I just want to be a young kid living my life, dude.
What is Mitch Jones?
Yo, do subs. You know, fucking rise up right now.
Yeah, I made him. I think I made him. But I didn't know what was going on. I just forgot for a second. You know, seriously, I didn't know what Mitch Jones was. Seriously. I didn't know what's going on. Now I know what you guys are talking about now. Yeah. You know, it's very hard for me to remember those Western names and the faces, you know.
What the fuck is that spam, dude? I hate everything, dude. Oh my god, stop! Fucking stop, dude, please! You're gonna kill me, bro!